Hey yo, what's going on everybody? Welcome to the show. Y'all see this right here? Yo, what's up with all y'all? We got our boiling water and our green tea. Let's go. Welcome to the show. Thank y'all for tuning in. As usual, we got a bunch of dope artists tonight. Yo, what's up, Benevolent? Benevolent? Yeah. Hey. All right, let me go ahead and see who was here first real quick. Because I'm going to add y'all to the playlist first and then I have a couple people that shared the information on their Instagram, so I'm gonna add them up second. Let's go. Like I said, we got a bunch of dope artists tonight. We're gonna go ahead and kick it off real quick with the artist of the week. That's how we kick the show off. Every night we play a song by the artist of the week. So let's check him out. Let's see what he working with real quick. The artist of the week is Killer Camo. He from California. Oceanside, baby. Let's go. Brand new chatty. Can't tolerate no fake shit. All the suckers that you on, nah, nigga, I don't condone. Chop a whole morning in a dirty clay clip. Get the blessing that you niggas here. What the nigga know? Can't tolerate no fake shit. All the suckers that you on, nah, nigga, I don't condone. Chop a whole morning in a dirty clay clip. Get the blessing that you niggas here. What the nigga know? Really see snakes out. Got a Draco on the top, cause it dope up in the hall. Got them cameras on the door, you can run up in the hall. With a fed coming in, the only way I'm going out. Let it up, y'all, let's go. On the floor, nigga. What you about? See the bread, drop it off and I'm good, nigga. No spot, don't jump on the dog with it. I can grab out a bag in the day, nigga. I ain't never had a word about a fall, nigga. Any bitch around me, that whole dope get him. Any nigga around me, I send shots, nigga. Real block, nigga, hood rich, hot, nigga. Can you really get it off, nigga? Standing at the stain, trying to make the shit hard, nigga. I don't tolerate the bullshit. Keep your feelings to yourself and watch your motherfucking mouth, nigga. Can't tolerate no fake shit. All that sucker shit you on, nah, nigga, I don't condone. Chop a whole one in a 30 click clip. Ready up, y'all, let's go. Yeah, nigga know. Can't tolerate no fake shit. All that sucker shit you on, nah, nigga, I don't condone. Chop a whole one in a 30 click clip. Get the bus at you niggas here. What the nigga know? I ain't never been the one for the fake shit. Out, pop out with them choppers out. 8% this bitch, peel a nigga face off. Don't try to act tough, the camo, let's go. Nigga. You ain't got it out the mud, nigga. I'm used to sleeping on the floor, so them straight bullets don't hit ya. Watch out, you hear the reaper coming. Geek Scotty pippin' with the slow nose. We don't miss no free throws. I got it tattooed like a fishing pole. He's scared of the outcome, so we looking for a loophole. You niggas sweeter than a jelly roll. We smoke backwards, we don't grab switches when we hit the stove. Rob the plug and get plugged out. You tapping in, but he ain't tapping out. I know the plug.
Scale of 1 to 1,000, y'all. Rate it up, man. Let's go.
Get the feelings to yourself and watch your motherfucking mouth, nigga. Can't tolerate no fake shake shit. All that sucker shit you on, nah, nigga, I don't condone. Chop a whole morning in a 30-30 clip. Get the bus and let you niggas here. What the nigga knows? Can't tolerate no fake shake shit. All that sucker shit you on, nah, nigga, I don't condone. Chop a whole morning in a 30-30 clip. Get the bus and let you niggas here. What the nigga knows? Yo, shout out Killer Camo. So, you know, when Killer Camo first started submitting music to the show, a lot of his vocal recordings was really distorted, man. So, you know, this right here sound a lot better, Killer Camo, especially since you got that new DAW. So one thing that I want to suggest to you, Killer Camo, is to clean up the low end. Clean up the low end on them vocals. So basically, when you use an FL Studio, you can throw the equalizer on there, and then it'll have all the little 7 bands or whatever. Basically, you can throw the little shelf on the low and just bring it over, like, you know what I'm saying, though? And bro, it's really, really gonna clean your vocals up. It's really,
going to clean your vocals up. If you want, we can get on a Zoom call or whatever, or I can show you at the end of the show tonight. I'll pull up FL Studio and I'll show you how to do it. I'll show you how to do it because it's really going to clean your vocals up. But yeah, my boy, you know you got that gas. Let's get it. Let's get it. Hey, so for everybody who's new to the show tonight, thank y'all for tuning in. For all of my return viewers and supporters, thank y'all for continuing to show love and support to the platform and everything that we're doing over here. Yes, sir. It would not be possible without y'all. So let me go ahead and introduce myself. Oh, snap. I know Basuda ain't in the building. Hey, Basuda, what's poppin'? Yeah. All right, so I'll go ahead and introduce myself real quick. And my name is Bobby Everything. This is the Crock Pot Cartel Show. I do free music reviews on this show. Yes, I do. So we stream, guys. We stream 5 nights a week over here. We stream 5 nights a week at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Very consistent over here, man. Very consistent over here. This is what we do. Yes, I do free music reviews on this show. So if you came to get your music played for a community of people and receive some feedback and receive a review from myself as well as the other viewers, you have come to the right place. But most importantly, what we doing over here is we are building a community for independent artists, giving you guys a place to link up 5 nights a week, giving y'all a place to come in, you know, motivate each other, inspire one another, share y'all experience and knowledge with one another, and most importantly, show love and support to one another. So that's what we all about over here is supporting independent artists, you know, showing love and growing, learning, building together. Another reason I created this platform is to give artists a place to come and network, a place to come and meet other artists, a place to find people to collaborate with. That's why I make it a requirement to stay active in that chat and participate in the chat. Because the more active you are in the chat, the more familiar people going to become with you, the more familiar you're going to become with other people, and you will be able to start to build your network, man. So I do that for you guys. I do that for you guys. I make that a requirement for you guys. So with all that being said, you know, we play music and we rate it on a scale of 1 to 1,000. I do encourage you to give feedback. I do encourage you to do more than just rate it 1 to 1,000, but I'm going to let you know right now, this is a positive vibes only atmosphere. So please keep your comments constructive. No negativity in the chat room. We are here to build each other up, not break each other down. So, you know, if I see y'all getting ornery in the chat room, I will put your motherfucking ass on timeout. Let's go. So that's about it, guys. That right there is pretty much the introduction. Society is heartless. It's been a long time. Bobby Real, what's going on? Society is heartless. AJ, Alice is awake. Fliz, T-Bands, Martin Vera, C-Los Army, what's going on? We got Tate Arnston in here as well. Who else we got in here? Benevolent, what's going on, my friend? Nikki Sinf, Young Arrowhead, it's Rodriguez, I am Sam, Zay NYC. If I pronounce some of your guys' names wrong, I apologize. Who else we got in here? Rampage Records is in the building tonight again. That's what's up. I Can't Lose. T-Benz, Martin Vera, Pretty OP, Ethan Cage. What's up, Ethan? How you been? Mason P, Basuda, MC Ty, what's going on, everybody? Ken's in here. Ridley Fairs, Abraham Murray, what's going on, everybody? Thank you guys all. D-Boy's in here. Joe Arango, what's going on? Jashawn. So another reason I tell you guys to stay active is because that's how I pick who's going to get played. Joe the Blow, I look over. Leo Bars, what's going on? I look over, I see who's active. Exodum was popping. D-Sale, what's going on, everybody? Turn it up, guys. Hit that like button, man. Let's turn it up. We about to start this motherfucking show off. I'm trying to stop cussing, but it's so hard out here for a pimp. I don't know if I'm feeling this green tea as much as I'm feeling the tangerine stuff I was sipping on last night. Let's go. All right, so we're going to go ahead and kick it off, man. You know, just be patient. Be patient, and I will get y'all played. If y'all be patient and y'all stay active in the chat room, I will get y'all played, okay? I promise y'all that. You know, some people will donate to do the skip. We got the $10 skip the line and then the $25 super skip. Speaking of that, close. Yo, C-Los Army actually just shot through on the super skip. So everybody that shoots through on the super skip gets added to the promo list. So C-Los Army, I'm adding you to that promo list. That means I'm going to give you some promo for your music. But I'm going to need you to send me a post on IG that you want me to share to my story. Send me a post on Facebook that you want me to share to my story. Send me a quick write-up like a bio or something talking about one of your new releases, and I will post that on the official Crock Pot Cartel blog on our website, and I'll also throw you up there on the artist spotlight on our website. But I need you to put that footwork in and get me all that information for the promo. Let's go. Also, I will interview you next week, man. If you're free, I'll do a 15-minute interview with you next week at 5 p.m. Let's go. So let's see what's up with C-Los Army. His song is called Zombie in the track. Rate it up, guys. Let me know what y'all think. Rate it up. Scale of 1 to 1,000. Let's go. Da 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 da. Here we go, y'all. Y'all ready? Let's go. Okay, then. Yeah. This sound like something, boy. Big Y in the building. Kitty Rock guy in the building. Rate it up, y'all. Let's go. Turn it up one time, guys. Hit that like button.
I wanna be a zombie in the night, where I could be a piece of the stars. Don't wanna be a hero, I'm not the one to fear though. And even if I'm 6 feet on the ground, I should rest and know my time will come. But please God, set me free.
Yo,
dream climbing trees to see falling leaves. And I know I could be wrong, but damn it, I won't let blood and brains carry me on. It feels like dying, waking up again. Tell me how to take this pain away. Just for once in my life, I'ma do what's right. Stop dreaming, I won't bite even though I could try. I wanna be a zombie in the night, where I could be a piece of the stars. Don't wanna.
Rate it up, y'all. Scale of 1 to 1,000. Let's go.
And even if I'm 6 feet on the ground, I should rest and know my time will come. Oh, please, God, set me free. I can see myself, I'm shedding skin. I'm crawling out of this hole to the sea. I close my eyes,
hey, this
the
impressive.
Picture my life is just you.
Yo, this is fire. Hey, yo, this fire, yo.
Another one of fear, though. And even if I'm 6 feet underground, I sure as I know my time will come. Please, God, set me free.
Hey, yo, this is Fuego. Fuego. I swear that I will change. You got a better place. Why won't you stay? Dude, that right there, dude, that right there was Fuego, bro. And it's crazy because C-Los, that's not the first time that he submitted to this show. And, you know, usually the songs that he submitted is like a fast-ass Eminem-type flow, but with some culture. You see what I'm saying? And so to hear you submit that in tonight, man, it's just really refreshing to see how versatile you are, man. That right there was dope, man. That was dope. You hit him from a whole different angle on that. And you know, that right there, I feel like you are going to see a lot more success with those type of records versus the rap records, because you know, not only from the rap records, you kind of sounded a little bit like Eminem a little bit, and you know, people are going to be like, man, he trying to jock Eminem, but this record right here, you know, you sound totally original, man. Like, you sound like yourself, and you know, that's great. But also this lane, this genre that you're going for in this song, it's a lot less saturated. It's a lot less saturated, and there is a lot more room for growth versus the hip hop industry. Everybody is doing hip hop because it's a lot easier to do hip hop. You see what I'm saying? And what you just did on that record, not everybody can pull that off, man. So it's a lot less competition in that lane, man. I feel like you should really double down on that lane. That's what's working for you, man. Very, very nice track, man. Very nice track. Like, I definitely was not expecting that at all. At all. And yeah, I can understand. Yeah, it does have, you know, a Nickelback vibe. But like him, he doesn't sound like Nickelback. He sound like himself. Maybe like a little, yeah. But yeah, it's in that genre, of course, but you know, he definitely sound different. He definitely sound different. You got to admit, he sound different. Let's go. All right, man, let's keep it up, man. Let's keep it moving. So yeah, my friend, I got you on the promo list, man. Just make sure you get me all that information. Send it to my IG. Don't send it to my email. Send it to my IG. It makes it a lot easier for me to make it all happen for you. Something like a zombie in the night. Let's go, man. Let's keep it moving, yo. Hey, yo. What's up with all my friends and family on the Crock Pot Cartel tonight, man? We got big things. We got big things popping over here. That's all. And that is all. Let's go. All right, let's keep it moving real quick. So I see that Xavier sent in a super skip. Thank you, Xavier. But I don't see anything attached as what song you want me to play. Let me see if I can. Oh, here it is right here. All right, this song right here is called Just Don't Know, or Y'all Just Don't Know. Wait, let me actually make sure that's the right one. Rate this up, y'all, a scale of 1 to 1,000. Yo, Xavier, I see the last submission was some time ago, man. So, like, I'm going to hold off for a second because I don't want to play the wrong submission, man. Let me know exactly which one you want me to play. And guys, that last song that I played was unreleased so far. So I don't have the link, but if there is a link, then I definitely do share them. And you know, I'm trying to get it set up to where I can have somebody come on and help me, because like I want to have somebody type in and type the links in and have them going across the bottom of the screen or something like that. So when a song is playing, people can actually see the artist. But, you know, yeah, 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 let's go. Let's go. Let's keep it moving, y'all. All right, so let me see what's up with my homie Big Zave real quick. Hey, Zave, what's going on, man? I don't see the back-to-back song. Go ahead and send that to my email. I don't see any emails from you, not today. Oh, here it is right here. You sent it to the other one. All right, y'all, this is Zave, man. Check him out. The song's called Back-to-Back. Zave, you're also send me a link. I'll share it with the viewers. Yeah. Yeah,
I'm depressed, overcompressed on octane. Niggas is not sane, he playing the block games, which is quite strange. Cause he never been a tough guy, lucked out on gauges. Persuasive, contagious, flow, hit home bases. Ball till he falls out, got a little cash, stacked it up, now we floss now. Kingpin boss now, niggas don't wanna cross now. Raw pounds up in the luggage, he gotta duck down. That's some bullshit. Look at full spit rounds, the fucking town's gone like ghost town. My flow's bound.
Raise hell,
I save mail to save my information so niggas don't get to chasing. All star balling in the rave, fire blazing, reefer basically intaking everything these niggas saying to his face. And smoke relieving niggas nowadays with the basic. Basically the same shit, that's why they act small. Ain't way to pain, dream as if you came from the game. Killing everything you see, nigga, fuck the fame. I want respect, power, women, and the flashy shit. No game, no bitch, no range, no six, nigga. Smoke away the pain, dream as if you came from the game. Killing everything you see, nigga, fuck the fame. I want respect, power, women, and the flashy shit. No game, no bitch, no range, no six, nigga. Ice in my veins, too cold for the game. New cleats run the soles till there's holes in the thing.
Put the holes to your frame.
If my foes round my mains, I expose all the rats and the snakes to the public. Muff them, then they done so. Never be heard again. Thus I state my thesis, nigga. Never fuck with fake friends. Even if they fam, if they toxic, drop them. Leave them in the concrete, fold them, box them. Tell me, do you copy
right
or copy
y'all,
my flow? Ball up using ISO off niggas off hype, so please don't fuck with a nigga like me. I slit your throat, feel the whole tape like I'm Spike Lee, nigga. Raw wordplay for niggas like me, who like niggas like Jadakiss or fucking Styles P, or like J. Cole, K. Dot, Big, and Pac. Fake friends, it's a not, nigga, step up off the block. Smoke away the pain, dream as if you came from the game. Killing everything you see, nigga, fuck the fame. I want respect, power, women, and the flashy shit. No game, no bitch, no range, no six, nigga. Smoke away the pain, dream as if you came from the game. Killing everything you see, nigga, fuck the fame. I want respect, power, women, and the flashy shit. No game, no bitch, no range, no six, nigga. Hey, you know what? Loyal people take shit more personal because they never would have done that shit to you.
You feel me?
That's facts.
Big facts.
I believe in that shit because it happens all the time.
Let's go, y'all. Turn it up, y'all. Scale of 1 to 1,000, man. What's up with all my people in the building?
Smoke away the pain, dream as if you came from the game. Killing everything you see, nigga, fuck the fame. I want respect, power, women, and the flashy shit. No game, no bitch, no range, no six, nigga. Smoke away the pain, dream as if you came from the game. Killing everything you see, nigga, fuck the fame. I want respect, power, women, and the flashy shit. No game, no bitch, no range, no six, nigga.
Let me talk at the end of the beat, yo. I feel like that song was really neat, yo. No, I'm just talking shit. Hey, so look, man. I love it, man. I really love it. I love the flow. I love the beat. You know, I love the James Bond style sample. Like, it's dope, man. It's dope. It's an all around, you know, dope little vibe that you got going on. For sure, for sure. What I need you to do is share your Instagram with the followers, man, and share some links for them, because you didn't send me any links, big dog. And you know, I give you the crock pot all day. Like, yes, the mix could have been better. Yes, you probably could have cleaned up the vocals a little bit in the mix, you know, but just how it was, man, it was dope. It was dope. It was a nice vibe, man. You know, you got one of them timeless flows. You know, that real hip hop thing going on, man. And like most people ain't doing that nowadays. So when people come through doing that, man, it's it's really refreshing. So my friend, I need you because you did the super skip. So I got you on the promo list, man. And I'm gonna need you to send me the Instagram post on my IG, and I'll share it to my story. Send me a Facebook post on the Crock Pot Cartel Facebook. I'll share that to all my stories on Facebook, and then send me a blog post on IG, and then I'll get you on the official Crock Pot Cartel blog. Let's go. Hey, yo, Belevolent, man. Man, come on, man. You got the dogs out, boy. You better put some socks on, boy. Goddamn, man. Who let the dogs out? What's going on, everybody? Hope everybody enjoying the show thus far. You know, one thing that I want to say to you guys is kind of try to look at this as an overall experience, like a networking experience, a networking event, a learning experience. You know, come in here and network, come in here and learn. Every time I give a review, I try to make sure every person in here can learn something from it. Okay, guys? So try to come into this as an overall experience versus just like coming in here like, play my song next. Because it gets frustrating waiting to get your song played. But if you come in here and you chop it up and you meet people and you network and you learn, then it makes the experience a lot more pleasant, guys. So like I said, if you are patient, I will get you played tonight, you know, but definitely try to just enjoy the overall experience tonight. And I promise you, you will have a much better time. A lot of people come in here and they're so worried about getting their song played that they don't even realize what's going on around them. It's like, they so worried about the tree that they don't see the forest. You see what I'm saying? So don't be that person, man. Don't be that person. Just have a good time, network, exchange information with people. And guys, I created this platform to help you guys grow. Promote the shit out of yourself in the chat. You know, tell people to follow you on IG. If you make beats, let people know. If you mix or a master or want to do features, like, let people know, exchange information, have a good time, network, promote yourself, promote your brand, guys. And most importantly, be just positive. All right, y'all, so I'm about to play my dog GZ Arad, I think, but I think he said that he was first, but I think he left. So once he comes back, I'll play him. Robert, if the website is acting up, you could just send the song directly to my email. It is submit@crockpotcartel.com. So we're going to play I Can't Lose. Then we're going to play Ken Flyer. And then we are going to play Joe W. And then we are going to play It's D-Boy. I can't lose. That sounds like something my daughter would say. Like, my daughter, she is obsessed with, like, Harry Styles and, like, the British accent. She always tries to talk in a British accent. Oh, shit. It's funny, guys. It's so funny. All right, let's keep it moving, man. Let's keep it moving. Who did I say was first? I can't lose. All right, let's check out my dude. I can't. I can't lose. Hey, I can't. So I was checking on the website, you know, and it's looking like you didn't submit on the website, my brother. Well, if you did, you didn't enter your you did not enter your YouTube name. So go to the website and submit with your YouTube name, and it just makes it easier. Guys, if you didn't submit on the website with your YouTube name and you didn't send it to the email, then, you know, you got to get on there and make it happen for a young player. Ken Flyer. Is Ken Flyer in here? No, no, no. All right, let's see if Joe W, let's see if he submitted on the website. That's crazy. Joe W, you also did not submit on the website. So I can't lose. Let me see if I just type it in. Nope. When I type in, I can't lose. You know, it's not popping up, man. So like, guys, go to the website. Follow the instructions. And, you know, get that music to me, guys. Like, submit it on the website, y'all. Submit it on the website, man. Like, this, like, submit on the website. Follow the instructions, or I will not get you played if you guys do not submit on the website. That's just how it is, man. That's just how it is, y'all. Let's go. My brother. All right, you know, all right, that submission right there was kind of I really don't know what to say about that. Yeah. All right, let's keep it moving, y'all.
Yeah.
Hey. Write it up, y'all.
Yeah.
Broly.
Yeah. Baja blast, bitch. Baja blast, bitch. Yeah, Baja blast, bitch. Talk that shit, get left in the past, bitch. Baja blast with a drink, yeah. Baja blast with a drink, whoa. Baja blast with a drink, yeah. Baja blast with a
blessed be the drink, bitch. Leave your ass in the past, bitch. Nigga, your ass will not last, bitch. We just running them rats, bitch. Keep it 100, you count. Yeah, yo, bitch on my lap. Jesus trying to swallow my kids. Ride around with them dicks. Me and your bitch shooting them flicks. My niggas stay with them sticks. Yeah.
Shout out, Society is Heartless. I'm hoping that they're still here. But yo, that right there was their jam. I'm about to share the link with y'all. Yo, man, I'm going to be the first one to tell y'all, you know, that right there needs a lot of work. I feel like not only first, I feel like that the beat maybe is off timing some spots. And I also feel like the vocal production is real thin on there. It's real thin. Like, them vocals really ain't shining through like they should be. You know, even if that beat was on time, the vocal production, it's real thin. It might have sounded like I just picked up the phone and recorded into the phone and just kept it pushing like that. And you know, that's cool or whatever, but you're only going to get what you put in, guys. You're only going to get what you put in. Like, the effort that you put in, that is what you are going to see. You know, those are the results that you're going to see. Like, the harder you work, the more money you invest, the more time you invest into your craft, you know, the better the results are going to be. Like, if you're recording off of a phone, yeah, some people can make it work, but you're going to get recorded off of a phone results. You see what I'm saying? Like, if you don't really know how to mix that well yet, but you don't want to do the research to learn, like, it's going to show. You know, when it comes time to get your music played, or when it comes time for people to check out your music, it's going to show. You know, and if you're not taking yourself serious as an artist, You know, if you're not putting in that effort, if you're not willing to make these sacrifices to put out the best music, then people aren't going to take you serious. You know, a lot of people would rather pick up a beer instead of a book. Like, read a book. And when I say read a book, I mean anything like a book or get on YouTube and watch some videos about how to properly mix and record your vocals. Like, put the work in, y'all. Put the work in, y'all. Let's go. Let me shout out, hey, Joe W, man. You have to submit your music on the website. Your name came up. I was going to play you first since you shared us. Society is heartless. I just played your song, my boy. Joe W, make sure y'all submit on the website. Yeah, society is heartless. I just played you Baja Blasting. Boy, you was Baja Blasting. But yeah, both y'all got a nice flow and stuff, but you know, you got to put in that work to get that quality together, man, or it's just not going to, you know, it's just not going to look good for y'all. Let's go. What's up with my people out here? All right, let's get it. Let's check out I Can't. Joe W, you need to submit on the website, man, and I'll play you next. After Joe W, I'm going to play It's D-Boy because he also shared us on the Instagram. If you guys are on Instagram, go tag us up in a post. Go tag us in a post. Show some love to the platform, man, and we will get you played quicker. Let's get it.
I can't lose. I'm from the east side of the map. Now watch me slide up. You can't talk down on me, I got my pride up. I keep smoking gas, kicking back with my eyes shut. Thinking about my brother while he passed, that's my ride up. You don't want no problems, you want problems, you will find them. CCE to death, your baby, my designer. When you from the bottom, gotta climb up. Better watch your lip or you can quickly get a
raise it up, y'all, let's go.
If I switch these jeans, they gon' be biting like piranha. But that shit funny to me, cause CDs ain't even designer. They know that I'm next up, had to tell them that they time up. They ain't never like me, no, they hate it when I shine, huh? If I don't break the check, you ain't gon' ride, huh?
Rate it up, scale of 1 to 1,000, y'all, let's get it.
If I don't break this check, you ain't gon' ride, huh? If I don't break this check, you ain't gon' ride, huh? Turban on my neck like I'm a robber. Bourbon on my breath, that's for my problems. We be steady, mobbing. I got enough problems, fuck your problems. Head to body, every jab, everybody very mad. Pay attention, this shit here get scary fast. I was getting fronted, yeah, every morning, fuck the bag up.
Ready up, nobody. Let's go, I need everybody ready to music no up.
If I don't break this check, you ain't gon' ride, huh? If I don't break this check, you ain't gon' ride, huh? If I don't break this check, you ain't gon' ride, huh? If I don't break this check, you ain't gon' ride, huh?
Yo, shout out my boy. That right there is I can't motherfucking lose. Let's go. Let me share the link with y'all. Yo, I definitely like the flow. You know, you definitely got an interesting flow. Or not an interesting flow. I'll say like an interesting tone to your voice. But you know, I feel like you covering it up a little bit too much with that auto-tune, man. I feel like the vocals are a little bit over-processed. That's just in my opinion, though. You know, I feel like you definitely got some potential, man. You definitely got some potential. You know, you a talented lyricist. You have a lot of energy and, you know, confidence in your flow. And you know how to manipulate your voice and you know, kind of take the listener on a journey. You know, that's what it's all about. I definitely liked how you slowed it down a little bit and got a little quiet, then turned it back up. You know, that's dope. That's dope. Like can continue to take the listener on a journey. And that's all it is, man. You are not an expert at the auto-tune yet. You just know you want some tune on your vocals and you're throwing it on there without really doing the research. And that's what I'll tell you, man. Do that research. The information is out there, guys. The information is out there. I seen somebody say in the comment section, you know, stop or don't watch porn, you know, get on YouTube and learn about mixing. Yeah, yeah, that's understandable. You know, I myself, I haven't watched any porn this year. You know what? We going on day 12. But, like, sometimes I want to just chill or take naps. So, like, I can understand. I can understand, like, yes, you have to be disciplined. You know, you have to really want this shit. Like, you really have to want this shit. Like, you really have to have that why. Like, that's why we need to ask ourselves, like, why do we want this shit so bad? Like, why do we want to be successful at making music? You know, is it to get some money, or is it to, you know, take care of your family? Like, find out that why, and then you'll have the purpose. Like, all right, this is why I have to get on here and learn this shit. This is why I have to go to the studio. This is why I have to make all these sacrifices. This is why I can't go get them new sneakers and I need to spend that money on a microphone. You see what I'm saying? Because, like, a lot of people will get caught up in stupid shit that don't matter. Like, yo, a lot of this shit that people think matter, it don't fucking matter. Like, all of this goofy shit that, like, I chased my whole younger years, all the clothes and females and going out and smoking and drinking, all of that shit don't fucking matter, and it is going to hold you back from your dreams. So like, sacrifice that shit. Like, people don't need that shit. You guys don't need that shit. Like, we want it. Like, we want to, you know, impress other people, but people really don't give a fuck. Like, people don't care what you got on. You are not that important. You see what I'm saying? Like, stay down, make them sacrifices, work your ass off, and then become that important. So then people will care. You know what I'm saying? But then by that time, you're going to be so successful, you can buy whatever the fuck you want. You see what I'm saying? I'm 34 years old. Let's get it. Hey, yo. Let's keep it moving, man. Let's keep it moving. Ken, send your song to my email, man. I cannot find it. Ken, send your song to my email, and I will play you next. Let's go. Let me see what's up with Joe W. Joe W., I cannot find your submission, my friend. I cannot find your submission. I'm typing in. Look, guys, when you go to the website, it's going to say type in your YouTube name. And I need you to type it in exactly how it looks on this screen. So when I go over to type it in, like, it pops right up. Like, right now, I'm going to try to play D-Boy. So I'm going to type in D.B.O.Y. And it pops up. There we go. Now he about to get played. And you know, the show runs smoothly. The show runs smoothly, guys. So that's why I tell y'all to go submit it to the website. I understand. Some people will have problems submitting on the website. If so, just say something. And then you can just submit it directly to the email. Let's go. And, you know, if you guys submit it on the website, then here we go. Oh, shit. D-Boy is Joe W. Blow. Oh, I didn't know that. I just seen that both of y'all shared me on Instagram. So I put both of y'all at the top of the list tonight because y'all shared me on Instagram. So if you guys want to get moved up the list right now, go share me on Instagram. I got my phone right here. I'll be checking. You know, make a post, tag Crock Pot Cartel Show in it. I'll be checking my phone. All right, let's get it.
In my bed, maybe I'm overthinking, but bad thoughts keep filling my head. I feel like I'm not even worth it, like I better off be dead. Went to my pops crying that night cause I wished on something bad. Couldn't tell him what was on my chest. He said just to pray and wait for the best. But that morning I closed my eyes and I did something that I would regret. Looked in the mirror and faced myself, realized I was looking at death itself. Looked at my only way out to free myself. Looked at the bottle and popped some pills. Thought it would send me up to the Lord. Thought I would finally feel complete, but I kicked my whole life out of the real world. I felt like I wasn't strong. Then I realized that I was wrong.
Rate it up, y'all, let's go.
Tears running down my face, hoping that I'm not gone. I'm crying to Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Please don't let me be gone yet. I'm seeing the light. Please.
Please.
Please don't let me be home yet. God, I'm sorry, I cherish.
I cherish.
This life that I own. Please send my soul back to my body.
I promise.
I promise to carry it whole.
Karu, you already got the email. You could just send it to my email. If y'all have my email, you can send it to my email. Let's go. Rate it up, y'all.
Can't go back now, what's done is done. Remember grandma told me that I'm the one. The one with a plan to get us all out. So I don't do this for the fame or the clout. Should've been gone a long time ago. Kept going down that long dark road. I was addicted, still crying for help. Now I continue down the road by myself. No one knew when I was feeling down. Went through the day without showing a frown. Now I'm a big king, so give me my crown. Stand on my crown, I never slow down. YTO, they my real family. Might move away, but they never left me. Playing with why.
Hey, y'all, rate that up. Scale of 1 to 1,000. Yo, like, I really like the sample. You know, that right there is probably one of my favorite. Not one of my favorite. That right there is my favorite. That right there is my favorite contemporary Christian song by far, by leaps and bounds. You know, let's go. Let's go. I forget when I first got hip to it, but I'm pretty sure I got hip to it when I was in prison. They were singing it in the little church reception, and I downloaded it on my little MP3 player. I used to be in there rocking. Yeah, man, like, it's cool. Like, the vibe is cool and stuff, but it kind of sounds like y'all recorded it on a cell phone, you know? I definitely like what y'all doing. I definitely like the positive message and you know, the lyrics and the substance of what y'all talking about. It's definitely got some depth. The first verse sounded a lot better than the second verse, because, you know, when the second verse came on, you just kind of had different elements popping in, and just the levels was all over the place, and, you know, it just sounded really amateur and unprofessional. But, you know, that's understandable. That's understandable starting out, guys. Don't get discouraged. You know, don't get discouraged. It's all good. You know, it's all good when you showing people your music and they're like, oh, this shit is fire. This shit is fire. It's all fun and smiles then. But, you know, when you let somebody hear the music and they tell you like, hey, man, like, you need a lot of work, or, hey, man, that don't sound as good as you think. You know, that is when it's time to show up. That is when your character is going to shine through. Like, are you going to give up? You know, just because, you know, one person told you that you need to work on it, or are y'all going to go back in the booth and, you know, go back to the drawing board and figure this shit out and find out what you have to do, what you have to do to make that music sound better? Because y'all got the potential, y'all got a voice, y'all got a message that y'all want to get out to the people, you know, but it's all about presentation. How are we presenting this message? Are we presenting this message in a manner that is sonically pleasing, you know, to the ear? Because, you know, that is what's most important. You see what I'm saying? That shit gotta sound good. So yeah, man, keep grinding, keep grinding. Y'all definitely got some talent, and, you know, I encourage y'all to not get discouraged. Do not get discouraged, man. If this shit was easy, everybody would have fucking fire ass music and be on the radio. So just keep grinding, man. Keep grinding. Keep do what's necessary. Put the work in. Let's go. She don't love me anymore. All right, y'all, let's keep it moving, man. If you shared on the IG, just jump in the comments and let me know. Like, if you shared on IG, just let me know. Let's get it. If you shared me up on IG, just tell me. And I'm going to start plucking y'all out and going to the, you know what I'm saying? Yo. This song right here is called So Dad. Let's get it. up, y'all. Let's go.
Todo diferente. En cuerpo estás ausente. Y tu vacío se siente. Dime si hay alguien más que yo. Y te abracé muy fuerte. Dímelo de frente. Que me redas la mente.
Tus brazos vacíos. Tus besos son fríos. El cuarto sombrío. Ven, dime, amor mío. Porque ya no más. Vienes y te vas. Me dejas atrás. Ahogado en el mar. Dentro el pecho frío. Cuando nos dijimos tú y yo siempre unidos. Robaste mi alma. Y la soledad me viene a buscar. Me dejas atrás. Ahogado en el mar. Siento que vienes y me besas y después te vas. Y yo tratando de olvidarte y no mirar atrás. Te convertiste en un fantasma, ya déjame en paz. Quiero reconstruir mis alas y poder volar. Quiero algún día vivir todo lo que ayer soñé. Y gritar a los cuatro vientos que ya te olvidé. Pero la cosa es diferente, ya no sé qué hacer. Si no sales de mi cabeza voy a enloquecer. Quiero conversar contigo hoy. Te noto diferente. En cuerpo estás ausente y tu vacío se siente. Dime si hay alguien más que yo que te abrace muy fuerte. Que me enredas la mente. Y cuando el sol entra por mi ventana y me recuerda esta realidad tan bastarda. Y aunque solo quede el eco de su voz, aceptaré que se marchó y me prometeré olvidarla.
Ha pasado un mes y se marchó. Ahora solo soy yo, somos mi cama.
Raid it up, y'all, let's go.
Ahora solo soy yo.
Hey, that's funny. My dude was like, man, I don't understand what he's saying. And then dude commented, he was like, basically, it's about a girl that left his ass. Yo! Hey, man, that right there is nice. Y'all been putting in the work. Y'all been investing the time, the energy, and the money into getting that music sounding right, and it shows. It definitely shows. You know, that right there is something that I can tell y'all put that work in. You know, y'all put that work in. That's something y'all could definitely be proud of, you know. All around, man, it sounds nice. It sounds nice. You know, I don't understand what you're saying, but you know, I feel the vibe. I feel the vibe, and you know, I definitely enjoy this song. You know, the vocals is fire. You know, the elements that you added with the background vocals, it really, 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 really turns that joint out as well. So you know, y'all did y'all thing on that, man, for sure. Let me go ahead and share the link up with y'all. Let's get it. Let's chill. Yeah, fuego. Yeah, so to everybody that shared me on IG, man, what's popping? Thank y'all. I got Kim Flyer, Fliz, Benevolent, Leo Bars, Mason P, Nikki, Zay NYC, ATM Curry, T-Bands, Ming, Lowdown, I Am Sam. So if you shared me on Instagram and I did not say your name, I apologize. Even though I know it's lies. Campaign, did you share it too? I know I said that I was going to be able to pick up the phone and see, but it's just like, yo. Hey, so look, this right here is a question for my return viewers. What do you guys think about the new thumbnail? Yo, did you guys peep the new thumbnail? Yo. If not, just let me know, you know. All right, y'all, we got Kim Flyer right now. Yo, Kim Flyer, what's going on, my brother? Hey, Ken, I'm actually looking for your submission. And, you know, I don't know which one it is, man. So resend it and put your name. Put your name in the subject line. Put that Kim Flyer in the subject line, man. Let's go. Hey, this right here is Benevolent. Let me know what y'all think.
Emptiness in my chest with a second arrest. I'm a burden depressed. And I'm
rate it up, y'all.
The test you made a broken man. a fucking hopeless man. The pain was spoken, then thrown back and told that it was fucking fake. Give or take, you're a piece of shit, and you fucking fake.
Rate it up, everybody rate it up in the comment section, y'all. Let's go. We got a 1 to 1,000, man. Let me see them ratings. Let's go. That right there was really, really nice, man. You know, the contrast between the beginning, middle, and end, it was just like, definitely took us on a journey, my friend. I feel like the last part, I feel like the vocals were a little shaky on there. Like the mix of those vocals, it just wasn't as nice as the mix on the vocals at the beginning or the middle. You know, the middle was definitely my favorite part, for sure. For sure. You turned up, man. You definitely turned up on there, man. Let's go. Definitely get the crock pot, for sure. Let's go. All right, so I'm dropping my email right now for you guys, for the people that can't submit on the website. Yo, shout out Bevelin. I still want to call you Bevelin, bro. But, you know, I'm going to call you Belevelin. Yo, shout out Belevelin. All right, y'all, up next we got Aria. What's up, Aria? Let's check her out. Let's see what she working with, y'all. Let's see what she working with. This song is called Not the Girl. Let's go. Banks up next.
Look who's laughing now. You can't break me down. It won't be long now till you see what I'm all about. I'm not the girl.
Write it up, y'all. Let's go.
Nothing's gonna stop me. I'm not the girl. Used to be. I got a new attitude.
excited.
I'm breaking out with a little twist. I promise you won't want to miss this. All the hate is what drives me.
Yo, what y'all think of Aria? Short and sweet, just how I like it. Yo, I definitely enjoy her. I definitely enjoy her. Yeah, she submitted yesterday too, Fliz. That's her from yesterday. Yo. You definitely doing your thing. You know, I feel like you making sacrifices. Get that music recorded and you know, I can definitely tell that you spending the time and effort, man, woman. Keep doing your thing. Keep doing your thing. You know, I definitely feel like whoever's mixing your song or whoever your engineer is, like, I'm gonna say the same thing about this one as yesterday. Like, I wish that them vocals was a little chunkier, you know. I wish them vocals was a little bit chunkier. You know, it's nothing to do with your voice, but it's just more to do with whoever is mixing the music, or whoever is recording you, you know. But you're very talented, and you know the song sounds really good, very professional, very, the quality is there and everything. Like, keep doing your thing. I definitely see some success for you, for sure. Okay, we have a Ken coming up. We got Lewis Banks coming up, but I think somebody just shot through on a skip. Let's go. Yo. Hey, yo. Let's go. Let's check out Chandra. I'm not the man I used to be. No, I'm not the man I used to be. Yeah. Chandra, I don't know what song you want me to play. You did not attach a link, so just send it to me and put your name in the subject line. And I will get you played. All right, y'all, let's check out Ken. Yeah.
Up, I'm looking down, my time is here, I can't stop now. Pedal to the floor, I can't slow down, my time is here, I can't stop now. So high up,
rate it up, y'all, let's
down.
Go.
Pedal to the floor, my time is here, I can't stop now. Back it up, homie, I don't think you know me. Your flow is really corny, man, you rappers bore me. Not trying to hear your story, you all sound the same to me. Here to give him glory, I'm walking with an army. Original, no copy, that just be the Christ in me. He broke them chains and set me free. Flow so cold, I need to sneeze. Need these trips, I'm overseas. Applying pressure, I hold the keys. Even the devil afraid of me. Foot on his neck so he cannot breathe. Follow me, I'm doing things. Blessings on blessing, class in the session. God of my money, that would I be repping. Bible on my side, that's my only protection. Full of ammo, get the blessing like a weapon. Grass on the snakes, gotta watch what you're repping. On a new level, yeah, this is my year. On a new level, yeah, this is my year. My time is here, I can't stop now. So high up, I'm looking down. My time is here, I can't stop now. Pass the floor, I can't slow down. My time is here, I can't stop now. So high up, I'm looking down. My time is here, I can't stop now. Pass the floor, I can't slow down. My time is here, I can't stop now. So high up, I'm looking down. My time is here, I can't stop now. Pass the floor, I can't slow down. My time is here, I can't stop now. So high up, I'm looking down. Pass the floor, my time is here, I can't stop now. You look upset when you see me now. Can't believe I'm rapping now. For my loved ones, I hold it down. We all kings, don't need a crown. Making history with my sound. No commercials under. the ground. Heaven sit, I'ma be here for a while. Kicking my feet, you should throw in the towel. I prayed for this since I was a child. Don't need fans, got angels in the crowd. Took my time, head out the wild. Trying to make my father proud. Suited up, I'm ready for war. Feeling like Trunks when I swing my sword. It's game over when I hit the floor. Shooting like Kobe, call me Flair.
Yo, shout out Flair. Flair. Hey, yo, Flair. Flair, Flair. Let's go. Yeah, man, you definitely a spitter, man. You definitely a spitter. You know, you definitely got a nice flow. You know, you definitely a talented lyricist and whatnot. You know, I feel like the second verse was a little bit rocky, man. It's in terms of some spots in the flow, like it just sounded like maybe you was trying to squeeze too many syllables into the bars or whatnot. But what I can say, man, is if it sounds like if you're listening to it or you're writing it and like it sounds like it might be a little off, or it sounds like maybe you was trying to do too much on that one bar, you know, even if you think for a second that something's off, then that means it's off. You know, don't take the easy way out. Like, make sure every bar is on point. Make sure every syllable fits nicely into each bar. And you know, each bar transitions well into the next bar. Like, take the extra time, take the extra effort, and make sure everything is on point. Yeah, I like what you're doing, though. I like what you're doing. Yeah, the quality for sure can be improved. You know, the mix can be improved. But, you know, that will come. You know, that will come, man. Just continue to record and continue to learn, man. And realize, guys, that it's not all about writing, rapping, singing, and performing. You know, there's a whole technical side behind the music production as well. And I encourage all of you guys to take the time and learn that shit. Like, we took the time when we was children and went to school for 12 years and learned nothing. Like, take the time, take a year out of your busy life and learn audio engineering. Learn how to mix your vocals, you know, because then your product is going to be super on point. And then, yo, then once your product is super on point, take another year out of your life and really learn how to, you know, set up that business side and learn how to market yourself as an artist, you know, learn how to get that business in order so you can turn music into more than a hobby. You can turn it into your business, your full-time career, you know, but like, we have to get the skills. We have to get the skills. You feel me? Let's get it. Ayo, all right. So shout out Chandra for shooting through on the line skip. Chandra, I'm gonna add you to the promo list, young lady. Thank you for I'm saying though. Yo, Chandra, I'm having trouble finding any email typing in Chandra. So like, just make it happen for me. Get it over here to me. And we'll get you played. We will get you played. All right, y'all. This next submission right here is Lewis Banks. The song is called Win. Let me know what y'all think.
Life is a love like war. You're going to have to fight some battles. There's going to be times where you feel like something is after you. A circumstance trying to stop you. Trying to hinder your progress. Just like war or life, we have choices. You got the choice to lay down and surrender, or you got the choice to fight.
That's crazy, because that right there sounds like what I was listening to earlier. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. It's money on my mind. No, I'm just playing, y'all. Oh, snap, I think we got a video for y'all.
Every night I'm awake, and I'm spending time every day. I'm wishing it just don't seem fair as I compare times right now to how my life once was. My life has changed since you have gone away. A sudden storm came through my sunny day. I hope these last words to you land like a kiss upon your face. I gotta let you know that I love you. Please take those three words with you as my life goes on. Life won't be the same knowing you cannot answer when I call your name. Oh,
write it up, y'all. Banks, let me share the link with y'all. Hey man, that yo that right there was actually rather impressive, man. You know, you definitely got that late 90s, you know, 2000s R&B thing going on, man. And that's my favorite era. That's my favorite era is late 90s R&B, early 2000s R&B, and then after that it'll probably be like 60s, 70s R&B. Then it will probably go to 90s, 2000s hip hop, and then it will probably be the grunge era, you know, like 90s grunge rock, and then it would probably go back to, no, before that it would go to classic rock. Actually, I think classic rock is going to be before the hip hop. Then, you know, after the 60s, 70s classic rock, it'll go to the 90s, 2000s hip hop, then to the grunge era. And then, you know, after that, it'll probably be like 80s R&B. And then it'll probably be like 2000s, like pop punk rock, like Paramore, shit like that, Fall Out Boy. You know, I'm all over the place. But my favorite music, if I could only listen to one music for the rest of my life, it would have to be 90s R&B, 90s, early 2000s R&B. Let's go. Yeah, man. Very, very nice, Lewis Banks. Very nice, Lewis Banks. Love what you're doing, man. Love what you're doing. You got an awesome voice. You know, you have a great skill, man. A great skill to not only sing but write songs as well, man. Like, keep grinding, man. Keep grinding, man. Oh, you produce it as well? Yeah, man. Very, 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 very talented, man. Would love to link up with you and maybe collab on a production. Hey, yo, you're Fuego. Fuego. Let's get it. Hey, that dude got some talent, man. That dude's on his way. That dude is on his way. Oh, I apologize, Chandra. I apologize. I didn't know you was Taurus Black. I'm over here looking for you like, what the hell? What in tarnation? All right, so shout out Taurus Black. You know, she shot through on the skip side. And then also my boy King Land of the Heartless shot through on the skip side as well. King LOH, is that Land of the Heartless or, you know, does it stand for something else? Just let me know. Let me know. All right, y'all, let's check out Taurus Black. See what she working with. Yo, Taurus Black, what's going on? Shardy, do it. Man, let's get it. Let's get it. All right, y'all, rate this up. Scale of 1 to 1,000. You know, y'all know what it is. Y'all know what it is. Man, I'm. Rate it up, y'all. Scale of 1 to 1,000. And we're going to get it. All right, we're going to play LOH first because I'm having trouble finding Taurus Black. Write this up, y'all. Let me know what y'all think. This is King
Raid Shadow Legends.
This is King LOH. Let's go.
Yeah. King shit, motherfucker. Yeah. King shit, motherfucker. Low life, motherfucker. Heard a nigga talking tough, we know he ain't about it. We ain't gotta stay too real, you ain't really solid. I see niggas change up, cause they man's doing better. It's a cold world, so I bought a Gucci sweater. Smooth to the teeth, La Shawty keep a nigga on his Q's and his P's. Stay on my shit, crossing eyes, dotting T's. On my tippy toes, Mike Jackson with the heat. My baby, how you like it? Let me drape you up, I'm trying to put you in designer. Hit the plug on the payphone, but this is not the wire. Low life, the mob, no Benatti empire. The way I wanna walk, she thought she seen the Messiah. Your plug fuck with me because we doing better business. Gotta keep a strap, I've been fucking niggas' bitches. When you in the south, them hoes flock a little different. When you think shit sweet is when a nigga get offended. Made my bitch hate me, I ain't talking London Tempton. I was 19 at the Red Roof and Pippin. How you trying to ride the wave? You can't even see the vision. He an undercover brother, I ain't talking Eddie Griffin. Mix a lean with my Henny, you ain't sipping what I'm sipping. My nigga blue 24, you ain't crippin' what he crippin'. If I aim just a little bit, I swear I'm not missing. My nigga hit the A and came home with the shipment. Right now I'm on some chill shit, blowing woods in the party and I won't pass it. Ain't shit cheap, little nigga, I'm taxing. These hoes trying to fuck, I ain't got enough madness. Nigga trying to ride the wave, I surfed right past them. Light splash, don't care if it's a hookie bitch, I'ma do the dash. Baby, got some titties and a whole lot of ass. Trying to make a rich nigga come up out his cash. Came a long way from being broke on my ass. If a dog ever hungry, I'ma give it as my last. Feel like she Kamara, cause this shit is such a drag. Niggas really out here dick writing, they some fags. Shit, I choked on loud in the studio recording while I flow. And the Henny in the back, baby girl, drive the boat. Give me head while I drive, I forgot which way to go.
Yo, shout, yo. Hey, yo, shout out my dog, King Low. Hey, man, it's nice, man. It's definitely nice, man. You got a nice little flow. You know, the way you put the words together, nice with it, man. The beat cool, you know. The quality decent. The quality decent, man. The quality definitely good enough to start pushing the tape and start to try to build that fan base. You know what I'm saying? The quality definitely good enough to do that. Let's go. Hey, love what you're doing, big dog. I give you the crock pot for sure that. Hey, Taurus Black, I do not see the song anywhere. So just type in the chat what I should look up on YouTube. Hey, Lil Bleach, what it do? Hey, y'all, go tap in with my boy King Low. I just shared his link. Hey, Lil Bleach, what's popping, Lil Bleach? What's popping with my dog, Lil Bleach? Lil Bleachy in this thing. All right, y'all, we got Lil Bleach coming up. We got Mason P coming up, Nikki coming up, Zay NYC, ATM Curry, T-Bands, Ming, Lowdown and I Am Sam. Well, actually, I'm gonna bump I Am Sam up because I sent his song like right here. But first, we about to play my homie Campaign. Do the damn thing. What's my name? What's my name? What's my name? Hey, Campaign, what's popping, my dog? How you been, brother? Campaign, you ain't even submit nothing in today, man. You acting bad, man. What, man? What's up with that? What's up with that, bruh? What's up with that? Hey, so yeah, Tourist Black, just let me know. Just let me know what's up with you. What song you want me to play? I looked all over for it, Shorty. I don't see Tourist Black nowhere in my emails today. I don't see Tourist Black nowhere. Nobody knows it but me. Nights are long, baby. Days are so sad. I just keep thinking about the love that we had. Man, what the fuck going on, man? What the fuck going on right now with my damn, All right, y'all, so let's check out my homie. He said he just shot through on a yacht that I'm saying, though. Mr. Draw. Let me see if I could just easily just type in Robert Draw. Let's see if it pops right up. Hey, Robert Draw, where did you send the song to? Here it go right here. Robert Draw, let me know what y'all think. Let's get it. Scudder. Soul Ties by Tourist Black. All right, Tourist Black, I got you. You up next. Hey, guys, I'm actually a Robert, too. Robert everything over here. All right, guys, this is Rob Draw. Let me know what y'all think. The song is called Step Up Challenger.
Yeah.
Shoot.
Listen.
There we go.
Hey. You think I give a care about a fame chasing, huh? I used to at one point in my life, but now it's bigger than that. Step up, Mr. Challenger, come step up. If you dare to challenge, you come up, come on, step up. You wanna challenge what? You wanna challenge who? You wanna challenge, you come up, come on, step up. His words hidden in my heart, rappers get torn apart. Idols get cast down, what y'all expecting now? For us to cower up, for us to sit down. Never that, the time for conversion is now. You think I give a care about a false hope dream catcher, about a fame chasing, when his soul's out here knee saving from damnation. And many are so distracted with that which would not last. And imagination is idle for many idolatry. They are taken away by the lust of the eye, the pride of life, and the lust of the flesh, married to sin, having sex with sin, and conceiving death. And I ain't talking natural, but I'm talking in spiritual
raise
death.
It up, y'all, let's go.
Disconnect with the church, my thing, who live life as if ignorance is bliss. The devil got you scaled and soon to have you gutted like a fish. You are getting catfished, repent, a rap that you may repent, pray that you may be saved. Time is winding down, for everything is winding down, contrary to evolution, which says everything is improved. Step up, it's a challenge, step up. If you dare to challenge, you come up, come on, step up. You wanna challenge what? You wanna challenge who? You wanna challenge, you come up, come on, step up. His word is hidden in my heart, rappers get torn apart. Idols get cast down, what's not expected now? For us to cower up, for us to sit down. Never that, the time for conversion is now. Everything is coming to an end. You can see it all around you. Even some of the most devout atheists are now switched and admit and created from the creation that's cow working to fill the void. But gaining knowledge without salvation is pure vanity. Just ask the banana man. Shout out to living waters, go and follow them. God is true. Think not, you are under a strong delusion. Dead sleep, snoozing, switch teams, you're losing. If not, that will cost a lot. Just ask Chelsea. Podcast this, not a diss. Begin to edify with God's gift. Out this mouth, come a flaming sword. Who can stand against?
Step up, step up, step up, step up. Hey, yo, let's go. Let's get it. Let me share the link with y'all. Yeah, man, I definitely enjoy what you got going on, man. I definitely enjoy the message. And I will also say that, you know, the energy and the confidence that you possess, man, is just really, really refreshing, man. Really refreshing. Keep doing your thing, man. Keep, keep dropping that fuego, you know. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Hey, my dog bringing that energy tonight, man. Step up. Yeah, man. Yeah, I like what you're doing, for sure. For sure. Keep it up. Keep it up. Hey, so I just want to let y'all know that every song that we have played tonight pretty much haven't been skips. Like, the last two were skips, but like the like six songs before that, we haven't been doing a lot of skips tonight, y'all. So just to let y'all know, you know, we played at least, you know, six or seven regular submissions already. Usually we do have a lot of skips, though. Usually it's like skips for the first at least hour, but tonight it was a little different. Tonight it was cool because, you know, we didn't have a bunch of skips right off bat, and I was able to just, you know, play a nice amount of artists that did not skip the line. So, you know, that's always good, because, like, I know it does get frustrating when people skip the line and you got to wait to get played. But, you know, tonight was cool because we didn't start off with like 10 skips like we usually do. Campaign, I know, I just didn't want to say that. I didn't want to run people off. You know, I didn't want people to leave before the miracle happened. You feel me? You feel me? Let's go. Last chair.
Enjoy unlimited DVR storage.
Yeah. Hold up. Ooh, y'all hear that wah wah? Y'all hear that wah wah guitar?
Something's got to give sooner or later. Cause I make a
man. Elnor, yes, I will get you played.
And it's been the year created to me just for you, destined to be one, just us two. Twin flame, this thing is eternity, and I'll always.
Y'all heard that little 3-4 harmony?
First sight, if you believe in that, you make me mad, smile at me, then I'm right back. 100 texts soon as I saw you with one glance. If it's worth it, go get it, don't leave it up to chance. So I did that, planted my seed, know where my home at. Treat you like a queen, it's crazy, you ain't used to that. So fine, but cold like wintertime. Essence of an angel, personality, one of a kind. Sheesh,
raise it up,
I ain't never
y'all.
Been this way. Pride to the side, I have no reason, I had the way I feel about you. Yeah, yeah, butterflies my stomach. Frogs in my throat got me not saying nothing, girl, I'm well. Yeah, you can say that in my heart. Yeah, that's where you stay, yeah, you know I love you. I ain't scared to say that, you know I love you. I ain't scared to say that. To be free, yeah. Want my love, so I'm taking it with me. Yeah. I know my worth and my value on this planet. You had me with.
He knows our story.
right, so yeah. Hold on real quick. Hey, this is DJ E, is it? Again, this is the Jack. Then when I met you last night, baby, before you opened up your So like what I can say is, you know, it was cool. It was cool. You know, I would definitely release two versions of that. You know, one with the raps on it and then one without the raps on it. If you don't have two versions of it, you know, you need to have two versions of that. So, like, this is advice for everybody, guys. You know, if you got a song like that, or, you know, you have a song that's 5 minutes long or something like that, create more than one version. Have your album version. Or, you know, have your rap version, and then, you know, have your version that doesn't have the raps. Like, if you go back and through time and you look at hit songs that top the charts or whatnot, or songs that are professionally released, they all do that. You know, like even Boyz II Men or stuff like that, they'll have the song with the rapper on it, but then they'll also have the version without the rapper. And then, you know, then they'll have the acoustic version or the version with just the piano, or, you know, even rock bands. Like, if you guys are hip to Theory of a Dead Man, one of my favorite songs by them is, I think it's called Medicaid, but it's the orchestral version. So, you know, they got the regular version that's all rock, but then they got the orchestral version that's just the orchestra. You see what I'm saying? And like, if you see, like, the pop songs that come out now, like Justin Bieber and shit, like, he'll have a reggaeton version. He'll have an EDM version. He'll have the hip-hop version, the regular version. Yeah, she definitely gets the crock pot. She's very talented. You know me, I would have preferred that song without the rappers. Nothing against the rappers. At all, you know, nothing against the rappers, but like me, my taste in music, I would have preferred it without the rappers. So like, that's why you got to make sure that you got versions that are going to cater to different audiences, because I probably wouldn't listen to that again because it's got the rappers on it and it's 5 minutes long. But if you had a version without the rappers, I'm going to add it to my playlist. You see what I'm saying? If you send that acapella over to an EDM DJ and he creates an EDM version, you probably going to get a lot of fans that you know, wouldn't have normally listened to your slow R&B songs. You see what I'm saying? Like, every piece of music that we write, guys, we can release it multiple times, multiple versions. You can take that acapella and that tempo and whatever key you're in, and send that to all different type of producers or bands. And, you know, the possibilities are just, yo, let's go. Great song, though. Great song, great voice. I really liked the beginning of the song. You know, it was fire. It, like, the beginning of the song was the best part of the song by far. You know, I think that the beginning was even better than the hook and everything. I wish that the hook was a little bit stronger because the beginning was so fire. But nonetheless, you know, you're very, very talented. Very talented young lady, for sure. Love what you're doing. For sure that. All right, y'all, let's keep it moving, man. I know sometimes I can get to talking a lot. But, you know, what can I say? I'm a fucking narcissist. I like to hear myself talk. I'm just playing. All right, so we got Fliz, Benevolent, Campaign, I Am Sam, Lowdown, Lil Bleach, Nicki, Mason P, Zay NYC, Jimmy Wynn, ATM Curry, T-Bands, and Ming. Y'all, what's poppin'? 97's in the building as well. I got you as well. It's not too cold right now, like, I don't got nothing on up underneath this, you know what I'm saying? But, like, I am a little cold, but also I'm in my underwear, you know, with no socks on. So, like, I'm sure if I put some pants on and you know, put my socks on, I would be warm. But, you know, Alice is awake. I'm about to play you here in the next couple songs. My bad, Alice. I hope that you did get the submission right. But yeah, it's kind of cold, but like it's not too cold. You know, this morning I went out and jogged 3 miles. So, you know, I was out there in the cold with just this sweater, a t-shirt, some joggers, and you know, some gloves and a little face mask. So, you know, like it wasn't too cold. It wasn't too cold, you know. Let's go. Yeah, I'm in Dayton, Ohio. So shout out Ohio. Shout out everybody in here from Ohio. Let's go. Why you always lying? 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 Hey, let's go. All right, let me see if Alice is awake, is in here. Yeah, Alice is awake. What's going on, my brother? All right, so I'm clicking on the last submission, man. Like, the last one that you sent. I know you sent a bunch, but, like, the last one is the one that I'm going to click on. So it's called Neighborhood Watches. Y'all ready?
Why there's so many lies hidden between these lines, driven within the shifted region of religion. Add it all up and you'll get division. Simple mathematics for those who have made the decision to open up the third vision. Make sense now, seem lost, but who the fuck am I? Or for sure, let me recalculate that hate and let me take care of the words that are less of a value to us added as a lie. Other words, fuck a hater's mouth, that can somehow get my bills paid. Suck a dick. If you don't like the shit that I say, I could buy your soul and sell it out on eBay. Stop your ass faster than the traffic on the freeway. Welcome to LA, home sweet home. I'm here to stay and exterminate those who hate. So pass me that quote. Watch me smoke your ass with just my words alone. Hurry up blindfold, cause I see you like I foretold. What was just told?
Yeah, watch it stop time like a fucking stopwatch. Stop, watch, stop. Check it out, I have poor mental health, probably as poor as my wealth. Like the market just crashed, but I'm still pouring my heart out. Cause I ain't no deep
down what I'm
really all about. See, I'm just a stupid student with the dust hat in class, trying to learn how to speak to the ladies. Cause lady, I can't even tap ass. Plus I suck at math, but wait, it's not too late to add on just a little bit more on top of that. That hat, I kidnapped my own ass and throw myself in the back of a trash bag hatchback with no gas.
So my boy is definitely snapping, man. He is definitely snapping. He definitely bringing that energy and that confidence. And not only that, he bringing his character and his personality into the vocal booth, man. So yeah, man, dope track. I definitely like what you're doing. I definitely like what you're doing. No kizzy. And, you know, it's crazy because, like, the last one that you submitted, it was, like, an instrumental. It was, like, a rock instrumental. So I was almost expecting, like, some sort of rock song, man. But I would definitely like to hear the song on that instrumental that you sent in as well, man, for sure. Hey, yo, so shout out Alice is awake. Alice, man, thank you for returning to the show. And thank you also for resubmitting. Definitely appreciate you, big dog. Let's go. I'll give you the crock pot all day. All day, man, my boy. For sure, a lyricist. Like, some people are rappers, some people are lyricists. And you, my friend, are a lyricist. All right, let's go. Let's chill. Oh, so like a lot of them people that I said that I was about to play, you know, a few of them already got played, and also a few of them aren't here anymore. So, and also I kind of just play people in like any order. It's like not a specific order or anything. Yo, Sam, I am. What's going on? Sam, I am green eggs and ham. Let's check out T-Bones. T-Bones, T-Bones, T-Bones. What's going on, T-Bones? Hey, T-Bones. Hey, T-Bones. What's poppin'? Y'all ready for some T-Bones? Let's go.
Wanna smoke on green eggs chronic. I know that she got them triple eyes. Yeah, she's demonic. I ain't really tryna get up on that tonic, but I'm drinking on Patron. I swear to God, I'm on it. I'm on another planet, on another wave. If you really wanna know how to get famous, let me demonstrate. I don't really care, but these niggas lying to their faces, to their faces. Going out here trying to get to new places. She just wanna poke up on them faces. Told her all my songs, they on her playlist. Gotta love it when she's getting naked.
I don't understand why these niggas keep on faking. Do they understand that I am really trying to make it? Came from the bottom, yeah, I'm about to go and take it. Yeah, I'm about to go and take it. I don't understand why she's naked. I just want the dome. Sitting home alone, baby girl, can you come and give me a chromosome? Cause I'm sipping on that good.
Yo, hold up, hold the fuck up. Shout out T-Bands. Yo, T-Bands, it started off nice, but then when the second part came in, like the vocal quality really, really switched up, you know? And then I feel like when the third part came in, you know, I feel like he was struggling a little bit, you know, from the very beginning of the flow. I feel like he was stumbling a little bit, man. And you know, it showed, man. You just got to be, you know, you got to take creative control over your song. Like, if you're going to have a feature on there, you got to make sure he on point with what he doing, because you know the song started off real strong, but then you know it definitely kind of went left a little bit, you know, not taking nothing away from dude. I'm just saying he need to work a little bit harder. He need to work a little bit harder when it comes to, you know, crafting that flow and doing them bars. You feel that? Vibes Leak. Hey, Vibes Leak, I got you tonight for sure, Vibes Leak. I'm going to play you in the next couple songs. Actually, I'm going to play Vibes Leak next because he's been here the past couple nights and didn't get played. So here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Dang, Vibes Leak mad at me. He ain't even submit tonight or last night. He just been pulling up like, man, what y'all talking about? Hey, hey, man. Tell me that ain't coming sounding like the melody from Adrenaline Rush.
I be the real and then I see the fake. Either the beat, I put that on the tray. Got clips like banana, my nigga go eight. I wave in a hundred, did that at the gate. Peeping the flowers and handle you fake. Just say the word, it gon' slide like a skate. Chasing my dreams of it like that a king. I do the art custom eyes on my jeans.
Designer frames, I got it from France. Licking my ice, my neck, my hands. Heat to stay on me, come get you a tan. I'm finna blow, bitch, I feel like a fan. I walk with a look like 100 grand. Bitch, I'm finna pop something like a can. I stay with 3Ks, nigga, like the clan. And them a blue harness in this rubber band.
I got so much gas on me, like fuck a brand. Never hold my hand up, cause forever I'm straight. I'm the label of a party, you're coming in late. They wanna see me fall just like a leaky drain.
I exhale like this smoke, just that let on my stuff.
Catch it breathe like a tree, cause I'm blowing.
I'ma kill out that bitch just like I'm dressed in black. I'ma do my thing, don't give a fuck about no claps. I want them dead president and Jimmy Carter. Switch up like a blade, get cut like a barber. Yo bitch, it be down, but my bitch, it be quarter. I pull up like that man, nigga, come get your order. Smoking flavors like it can't cross the board. It's adventure time, so you can't call me Tom Sawyer.
What y'all do when they be fighting my demon? Hit the gas, I get away from the evil. Fuck it, oh yeah, they be lazy, they lead you. Fuck a nigga, yeah, them boy, they be tweaking. On the paper, write it, money, I'm seeking. Cherry light before that shit get deleted. Cook a time, cause I broke out the legion. He from the bay, yeah, she like when I drizzle. Women know you're Mario and Luigi. Catch with these people, I know they gon' leave me.
I be the real and then I see the fake. Either the beat, I put that on the tray. Got clips like banana, my nigga go eight. I wave in a hundred, did that at the gate.
Peeping the flowers and handle you fake. Just say the word, they gon' slide like a skate.
Chasing my dreams of it like that a king. I do the art custom eyes on my jeans. Designer frames, I got it from France. Licking my ice, my neck, my hands. Heat to stay on me, come get you a tan. I'm finna blow, bitch, I feel like a fan. I walk with a look like 100 grand. Bitch, I'm finna pop something like a can. I stay with 3Ks, nigga, like the clan. And them a blue harness in this rubber band. Big shit, we booming hard like the truck. Got that Drake, go karate stick in my lap. Walk hard, this shit get sticky, no self. I'm putting on, but I'm feeling just like the melt. I can look in your eyes, I can tell that you ain't. My brother got dressed and he feel like a Haitian. And we got him green like some motherfucking bait. And these niggas be salty, just look how they shake. I'm so high at the top, bitch, I feel like a lil. I put 6 in the motor, like where you gon' steal? And I got his that panic and switching the guilt. This thing get the clapping, no need for a chill. I go big with my motherfucking weight on him. While he walk with that look, at that K on him. Told her I gotta go.
Yo, hey, that right there was bop. Yo, yeah, that right there was a bop. For sure. Both the artists on that was nice. Yeah, the flows are a little, you know, stuff that I've heard before. You know, they kind of sound like, you know, that it could have been a Gunna and Young Thug song, for real, in my honest opinion. But, you know, the sound is A1. The quality is A1. You know, and them boys got some talent, for sure. Let's go. Hey, Fliz, man, what's popping, man? Can Crock Pot Cartel get a booth at the weed show? Like, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got the bread to pay, but like, you know what I'm saying? See if you can slide me up in there, you feel me? Let's go. I'll be up in there with the microphone like, let's get ready to rumble. Hey, yo. All right, man, so we got Zay coming up. We got Zay coming up here in a couple songs. This next one right here is called Clown. Now, let me know what y'all think.
You're feeling bored, in your mind getting torn. You gotta hit the tone to see if he's around or look around him. So I go to him and say, sir, gotta tell if I may. Here's your crown, now I'm joking. You're a fucking clown, eh? You're a fucking clown, eh? Go to your service, cause you're a fucking clown, eh? You're a fucking clown, eh? You're a fucking clown, eh? Go to your service, cause you're a fucking clown, eh? You're a fucking clown, eh? You're a fucking clown, eh? Go to your service, cause you're a fucking clown, eh? You're a fucking clown, eh? You're a fucking clown, eh? Go to your service, cause you're a fucking clown, eh? This fucking clown, chatting nonsense all the time, man. I thought nobody could be uglier than that clown from it, but here you are. I hope you laugh yourself to death, you child eating nonce. I'ma cut off my shit and go trans just to make you get off my dick. I wish you were a mime, so you could shut your fucking mouth. I wish you were a cowboy, so you could go south. Girls said you're funny, yeah, but you didn't open your mouth. And I hope that smile is fake, that inside your fucking sad. That's good, cause you deserve all the bad. Your friend left you, and he's not coming back, like my man.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's turn it up one time, man. Shout out Elnor Brown. That song is called Clown. Yo, like, I really like that beat, man. I really like the beat, and, you know, I really like the concept. But, you know, the flow needs work. The flow needs work. Yes, it does. Yes, it does, Mr. Elnor. Yo, Mr. Elnor Brown. There goes the link, y'all. Link up with him. Tap in with him, man. Get you one of them features, man. Like, go international with it, y'all. Go international with it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, y'all. Let's see what this next one is right here.
Topo Chico Hard Seltzer, crafted with minerals for a crisp.
Introducing Double G Go Hard Seltzer Slasslers. Yo, so that last artist right there was Twizzy. The song was called Lion. I'll share the link with y'all. Hey, man, I like his vibe a little bit for sure, man. You know, he was definitely walking on that beat. I felt like sometimes he was getting a little ahead of himself, you know. But you know, I definitely like your vibe, Twizzy. I definitely like your vibe. I can definitely see you doing something, you know, because it's different, man. You sound different. You sound unique, and that's what's important. Let's go. Let's go, man. Let's get it.
Man, I'm tired of reminiscing, wishing shit was still different. Wish GG was still living, they'll never know the feeling. Me and Tay be still chilling, yeah, Goni was a villain. Say this song gon' make them listen, fuck it, I'm gon' make them feel it. Remember when I came home, I was in my TT basement. Man, I met this pretty bitch, but she thought that I was basic. Now I got a better bitch, God blessed us with a baby. And they see I'm having shit, bought Dior just for my lady. They say Tone be going crazy, now I'm on some gutter shit. They say why you stay with Pistol, you know that's my brother, bitch. Phone him trying to come and get you, sister on some other shit. Glad they going MIA, think she on some butler shit. Fuck it, give me four rings, purple with the gold screens. Bitch, I made my own team, bitch, I got my own dream. My last name should be King. Fuck it, I'm gonna keep Curry. I can't let the streets hurt me. Fuck it, I'm gonna keep 30. Fuck it, I'm gonna keep flowing. Folks say that they got away, like, bro, why you ain't keep blowing? Say they playing D, but that shit we, so we gonna keep scoring. And we take it 12 on high speed like we got 3-1. I'm balling like I'm free throwing. I make this look slight. My favorite shoe, Mike. Say my future bright. All I see is lights. I hate blue and white.
Wrap it up, y'all. Let's go.
I had them long nights. Now I'm counting blue. Grandma and my jewels. Jump in on my shoes. G-lock for the two. Boy, don't be a fool. I was skipping school.
Wrap it up, y'all. Let's go.
I said, fuck the real. I ain't use no lube. And came out with a girl. Now I got a daughter. I can't wait to spoil her. Drip her in some water. My time just got shorter, but my pockets got fatter. I be chasing cheddar, this shit can't get no better, bitch. I be with whatever, really in that field, bitch. Really live that drill shit. Now I'm just a rapper, they say once I get a meal quick. But the way I'm rapping, feel like I'm gonna get a meal quick. Fuck a bank, gonna put it in the safe, I hope that meal fit. Call it shit 341, time I see my daughter come. Yeah, I'm thanking God for her, but y'all know I still want a son. Yeah, I gave the streets a chance, but losing shit was never fun. Got caught by my lonely, they jumped on me 101. Now I keep that bitch,
like a lemon, by the way, don't bullets blitz. I feel like Frankie Lam and all these hoes think they my bitch. Adam, I don't know about it, but my baby, she been rich, bitch.
I'm scared. Yo, that was nice. You know, it was nice. It was well done, you know. Nicely done, man. Nicely done. Nicely done. There go the link, y'all. Go tap in with him. Nicely done, man. Very, very, very professional. Very professional sound quality. But, you know, like, that joint, like, a year old, bruh. What's up? What's up, bruh? Like, what's up? Where that new stuff at, man? You got to, yo, you got to put the work in, man. Put the work in, man. I'm hoping you just sent that one because you like it. I'm hoping that you can say that you've still been actively recording. Because, you know, one drop a year is not enough. It's not enough, my friend. You know, you definitely got some talent, you know. You definitely got some talent and you definitely got a story to tell, man. But drop. And continue to drop. Drop some music and then drop some more music. Let's go. Hey, man, dope track. I definitely gave you the crock pot. Let's get it.
No fair. Really know how to age inside. When whenever those ocean eyes.
All right, y'all, let's check out my homie. Let's see what he hitting for real quick. Man, this is the song's called Hot and Ready. Let me know what y'all think. Hey, man, it says that track was not found and it may have been removed.
Ooh.
So, yeah, man, definitely resubmit that song to me, that Hot and Ready song, because it's saying that it's not. You know what I'm saying? Earn your keep. Regulator!
You can see it on my face, you know there's something wrong. I've been dealing with depression, but I'm holding on. Deep inside, I'm feeling weak, but for my kids, I'm strong. I got a bunch of gang around, but I'm still all alone. I feel the reaper on my back, it got me riding dirty. Where I'm from, this shit a blessing if you seeing 30. Ain't been crowned as a king.
What the hell? Let's go.
You can see it on my face, you know there's something wrong. I've been dealing with depression, but I'm holding on. Deep inside, I'm feeling weak, but for my kids, I'm strong. I got a bunch of gang around, but I'm still all alone. I feel the reaper on my back, it got me riding dirty. Where I'm from, this shit a blessing if you seeing 30. Ain't been crowned as a king, but I'm feeling worthy. I be the last one to sleep, but I still clocking early. I'm surrounded by some gremlins, couple bros locked up in the system. Don't talk every day, but I miss them and hope the Lord forgive them. Cause he know how it go down in them trenches. Young niggas shooting off them benches, trying to be an all-star. Free bitches fucking like a porn star. Views change when you in a foreign car. Paint look like cornstarch. GTA feel like I got 4 stars. See the eyes and shots like a sports ball. They hate me for my attitude. I do this for the people that I matter to. Who thought I have a talent of this magnitude. Cruising down the avenue, don't even blink an eye when I'm passing through. Cause they don't understand the shit I had to do. My back against the wall. Relapse, I've been through this before. The closest to you hurt you to the core. I'm subtle in this war. Leave your head open like a drawer. I heard your new album was a snore. Got me laughing at them, do or die. Clean the wrong hood, then that suicide. The fake be making noise, but the truth survive. Fluent with the cash talk. Any given time, I wrap my ass off. Body tatted up like a passport. Careful what you ask for. They hit the lights and I'ma do the dashboard. Drink got me swerving like an asshole. I'm dipping on them. So the devil took his mask off. I'm shitting on him. No lies. Chopper turned his beat to a ghost ride. Stock going up like the cold price. Grinding hard for 4 nights. The game is rigged like CeeLo play with 4 dice. These women try to trick you with them soul ties. Medusa in the flesh. Swear I seen it with my own eyes. Damn. I I'm just trying to fend for my family. Authentic, so I'll probably never get me a Grammy. My comparison to the greats really getting uncanny. Campaign, I'm all in, now I'm up in the end. Yeah.
Yo, shout out Campaign, man. Big Crock Pot all day. Fuego. My boy got that fuego, man. He got that timeless flow. Let's get it. That was Campaign, y'all. Yes, it is. Yeah. Hey, yo, shout out Young Arrowhead, man. Shout out Young Arrowhead. That beat right there was Fuego. I would love to, you know, do a collaboration with you. You feel me? Yeah. That joint right there was nice. Shout out Young Arrowhead. Let's go. Hey, Crockpot King, thank you for pulling up to the show. Yeah, man, I'll definitely give you the Crockpot. Let's get it. Yeah. You don't love me anymore. Hey, Campaign, tell people how they can find you on SoundCloud or how they can find you on IG. Let's go. Hey, Joe Eliza, what's popping? I see you in the motherfucking building. Pulling up for a young player in here. Let's go. All right, so right here we got a song by... Ooh, hot and ready, baby.
Damn, bro, y'all dead ass talking behind my back. Yeah, that shit crazy. Cause when I blow up, y'all gonna wanna be my friends again. Yeah, this for y'all. Hey, I'm getting money, man, just call me Dummy. I got a bitch and you know that bitch want me. Feel like a Beyblade when we spinning out odds. Show me your tape, man, that shit is a drop. Dude, stop, that shit a flop. Playing my song, you know that shit bops. Playing it over and over nonstop. Throwing some bullets, that bitch give me top. I'm for the cop, tropical pop. Man, shout out Pop Smoke, boy.
You dig?
Shout out the gang, shout out the woo. Fuck on your bitches, she fucking with crew. She fucking a twin, she fucking you too. She fucking her hands, she fucking you too. Man, she get the tip, I ain't talking about no money. Man, I'm getting cash and I feel like trap money. Man, I run it up and that bitch, she call me honey, yeah. Making jokes, man, that bitch, she think she funny. Yeah, she hella sweet, uh-huh, like some honey. Man, I'm getting cash and I'm getting all this money. Yeah, sip that Henny, she ain't got a penny. That bitch a 10 and you know that bitch is Penny. Shawty hella old, but she ain't even 20. Yeah, this shit a Glock, and your ass still toting semis. Shawty shaking ass, and that bitch, you tryna tempt me. Man, I keep it on me, and you know it's hot and ready. I'm getting money, man, just call me Dummy. I got a bitch, and you know that bitch want me. Feel like a Beyblade when we spinning out odds. Show me your tape, man, that shit is a drop. Yo, stop, that shit a flop. Playing my song, you know that shit bops. Playing it over and over, nonstop.
Happy birthday, C-Lo. I'm for the cop, tropical
pop. Man, shout out Pop Smoke, boy.
You dig?
Shout out the gang, shout out the whoop. Fuck on your bitches, she fucking with crew. She fucking a twin, she fucking you too. She fucking her hands, she fucking you too. Yeah. Man, she get the tip. I ain't talking about no money. Man, I'm getting cash and I feel like trap money. Man, I run it up and that bitch, she call me honey, yeah. Making jokes, man, that bitch, she think she funny. Yeah, she hella sweet, uh-huh, like some honey. Man, I'm getting cash and I'm getting all this money.
Yo, so that's a private link, y'all, so I can't share the link with y'all because it's private. It's so private, It's so private. Yeah, man, I definitely give you the crock pot, man. You got a nice little flow. You know, you got a nice cadence. You bringing some personality to the booth and stuff. And, you know, that's nice. That's nice. You did your thing on that. Let's go. All right, so I guess he said that I can drop the link for y'all. So here we go, y'all. Here we go. Here go the link to Hot and Ready by Crixus. I think that's how you say his name, Crixus. Yeah, guys, tap in with him, guys. Collaborate, y'all. Collaborate, y'all. Collaborate. Let's get it. All right, let's see who we got up next, man. Da 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 da. Yup, none other than my homie. Flizzard up next, baby. Right here is Joe Eliza. MC Ty, we got you as well. Don't even trip, my boy. Yeah. Who else still in the building?
You ain't a main character, more like a role player. Play it to save the few, but always need saving. Could have the weight of the world on my shoulders. And more luggage to carry. Tunnel through records to salvage what you want. Convenience, you little pole and go-go's. Me in your situation, take as far as my mind can take it. Thought the mind block smile making. This whole time you was my limitation. Through all the trials and tribulations, just play your part. Stick to the code, like it's all you know. Yeah, like it's all you know. Just play your part. Stick to the code, like it's all you know. That's all we know. Won't trip off no egos. Won't slip my goal too close. Felt you tugging at my clothes. Motive exposed. Block my path, we throwing balls. Blow for blow, fuck a half. For you, I want the whole thing. Switched up like a pass pen. Fuck, I gotta explain. Charge it to the game, no. Charge it to the game, no, 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 no.
Boy, started off with nothing. Used to dreaming this forever. Little kids up at the park. I used to rock a heck of a sweater. Used to talk about our schemes, how we take the world together. We gon' take this world by storm. It didn't matter any weather. It didn't matter what the reason. If you call me, then you reach me. Now I got a crazy feeling that you only really need me. When your pocket's near low, when your tank's near empty. Forgive me, but I see a rat that he's trying to be family. No, I see a snake that he's trying to be friendly. Losing my trust, ashes to ashes, our friendship is dust. Crazy how one move can ruin it all. Heart of a liar, but plated in gold. I don't even want all the money you owe. I don't even want all the items you stole. I wanna know why you do it to bros.
Yo, that was nice.
For sure.
Just play your part.
Hey yo, that's an unreleased jam right there, y'all. That one is not.
My path, we throwing balls, blow for blow, fuck a half. For you, I want the whole thing. Switched up like a pet spin. Fuck, I gotta explain.
Yo, that's gas right there, man. That's gas. And I like how you was doing the background vocals with the rapper, but I would say, you know, do every other or like do the end of the bar, you see what I'm saying, or do every other bar, you see what I'm saying. Yo, fire. Love what you're doing. Every trip I always love his submissions. That's my homie Joe Eliza. Be on the lookout because me and him got a collab coming up. Let's get it. All right, so let me go ahead and run down some of the artists we got coming up. In no specific order, y'all. So, like, if you hear your name at the end of the list, don't get salty and leave. You know, just, that was actually him singing in the background? Well, like, that's impressive. He sounded a little bit like you a little bit. But, yeah, have him do every other bar, or you know, the last couple words of each bar. You see what I'm saying? To kind of give it some contrast. Okay, so in no specific order, guys, we have Leo Bars, Lil Bleach, Mason P, Nikki Simf, Jimmy Wynn, 97, Balazaz, Ming, Lowdown, I Am Sam, Bobby Real, Ridley, Tate, S. Trottier, Martin Vada, D. Sale, MC Ty, Koru, and it's Rodriguez. It's Rodriguez. All right, so guys, like I said, in no specific order, but also, you know, if I just said your name and you have not submitted your music on the website, you need to go and submit it right now. You feel me? Go to the website, submit the fucking music, yo. Because if not, like, it makes shit real, real hectic. And I don't like when shit gets hectic. You know, I keep my composure and stay calm when things get hectic, but really I want to explode. But, you know, us as human beings, like, if we want to be successful, you know, we really have to be in control of our emotions. We have to be in control of our thoughts, our mind, and our actions. Like, yeah, you know, I might want to get mad and flip out, but I got to keep my composure and stay in control. You see what I'm saying? Like, a lot of people might have the talent to blow up right now, but it might be something else that you need to work on. Like, I believed I had what it took a long time ago, you know, but like, I wasn't in control of my mind and my emotions. So like, if I would have got the success back then, I would have already fucked it up by now. You see what I'm saying? So don't get discouraged because it takes longer than you think it should take. You know, timing is everything, and you know, everything happens in the order that it's supposed to happen, y'all. This song is called Too Grown by Leo Bars. Let's get it.
The same old chicks, gotta clean up, make the bed up, get dressed up, blue scrubs, the same old kicks. Now that everything's packed up, get the kids strapped up, driving the same old whip. Traffic's backed up, but I ain't gon' trip. Deep breaths that I take, don't flip out. I'ma count back from 10, then hold. Squeeze another one in, then let out. I'll be there in a minute. Catch another red light, hit it. I don't need another red light ticket. Until then, I'm dipping. In and out of lanes, I'm switching. And the kids will not be late. I did it, let's get it out.
Wake up in the morning, wash the dishes. Looking out my window, try to figure out what's missing. I wanna let her know she won't pay attention. And things are going good, and I don't wanna cause no tension. Plus, I already know that I'm too grown. I got three children, two cars, a home, the cost of living, the job, our goals. I'll get my ass to work, so I'ma do what I'm supposed. But I don't wanna go.
Yo. Let me share the link with y'all. That's Leo Bars right there, man. Dope track. Dope track. And you know, I really like that, you know, you're just talking about your life, you know, what you do on a day-to-day basis. And that's great. And you know, I tell artists this all the time. Don't be afraid to be yourself. Don't be afraid to write a song about the things that you do during the day. Like, basically, he just wrote a song about just the average person's life, you know, having the crib and the cost of living and the kids and, you know, all of that. And what you got to realize is that there is way more regular people on this earth than there are people that are driving super nice cars and people that are spending all this money. Like, that's like the 1%, y'all. The other 99% of people are living regular lives. So don't be afraid to write music and make music about your regular life, because you would be really, really, really surprised how many people are going to relate to that. You feel me? Let's go. Loved it, man. Great track. Let's keep it moving, man. We got my dog up next, Flizzy Fliz. Why you always lying? Why you always lying? Bobby, why you lying? Why the fuck is you lying? You said I was playing next. You're making it hard for me.
I'm lagging, man. I'm chill. I mean, I'm pretty cool, man. You know what I mean? I'm pretty smooth. I'm a pretty smooth guy. Keep all that, too. I think that might go smooth at the beginning of the track, man.
Who put the bounce to it?
Ice, ho, chose, lotta, O's, collar, froze, got a bay on go. Shorty say she only fuck with rich niggas. She a gold digger, but I bet I still tip her. I been hanging with the OG since a little nigga. Baby say she drink Patron, I'm sipping him with her. Ice, backseat going crazy, marijuana baby. Screaming, fuck you, pay me, beat it like I'm angry.
Rate it up, y'all. Hey, yo, this is a bop, though. Let's get it.
I told her that I like a lot of sex. Dollars make her wet. I just want the neck, but shorty all about a check. She say 2500 just to hit. Homie, that's the same price it costs to get you hit. She be catching plays, I be taking trips. And I ain't talking body bags when I serve you a zip. I ain't coolin' with Regina, smoking Keisha in a whip. Gina tryna bang, but I want a different lip. Get it?
Write it up, y'all, let's go.
We gon' do this cash, you gon' shake some. Get your ass blue, we gon' spray some. These niggas are most, they ain't shootin'. We gon' throw this cash, you gon' shake something. We gon' throw this cash,
you
gon' shake some.
Yo, let me share the link with y'all, man. That right there is that new Fliz. Just dropped today. Man, my dog got all type of releases, man. Yeah, man. I definitely fuck with it. For sure. Like, it's definitely a bop. Like, I feel like the transition from the second verse into the hook could have been a little smoother. You know, it's like the verse abruptly stopped. You know what I'm saying? I feel like a little ad lib right there or a little something right there could have definitely made that transition a little smoother. But, you know, that's nothing for real. That's just, you know what I'm saying? I could pick something out of every song. That's, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I definitely liked it. It's definitely a bop. For sure. The artist on the hook, he's got a nice little vibe too. You know, he kind of got his little trippy red thing going on. But you know, you was definitely sliding on both verses. I fuck with it all day. And plus the production was on point. That beat was a banger. Let's get it. Yo, what's up with everybody in the Bill tonight? Let's get it.
They love me.
I can really, 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 really why you trying to say that, girl? They think I'm blind, deaf, noose around my neck. Hey, so like what I will say, man, is you know, it's got potential, but just how it is right now, it's, you know, it's hard to understand. It's it sounds rough. It sounds real rough, but you know, that's probably because it was recorded on a cell phone or a headset or something, man. Like, keep grinding, keep grinding, keep grinding, keep grinding, keep recording, and you know, keep practicing, keep rehearsing, write as many songs as possible, record as many songs as possible on the cell phone. Because when the opportunity arises and you have a little nice recording set up or you have some studio time, you're going to be super on point and ready for that. Let's go. Yo, blind, deaf. All right, so we got this one right here. It's S. Trottier, and then we're going to play Lil Bleach.
Give me back my gun, give me back my bullets.
Let's go. There we go. That, like, I hate playing songs on slaps because the like first 30 seconds will be all like lo-fi, but then after that it always kicks in. Hey, Regal Six, what's poppin', baby boy? Raid it up, y'all. So that right there is really tough. And you know, it started out like I was getting the Lynyrd Skynyrd vibes, right? But like once you started singing and stuff and was doing the rocket shit, baby, I'm gonna show you what vibes I was getting right here. Is y'all ready for this? Y'all ain't ready for this. Y'all don't know nothing about this. I don't know nothing about this.
You got to change your evil ways, baby. Before I stop loving you, you got to change, baby.
Hey, y'all don't know nothing about that. Don't, man, don't even act like y'all know anything about that, man. Don't even act like y'all know anything about that. That right there is my shit. Who know a little something about that? Who know a little something about that right there? If you know a little something about that right there, oh, what was that the inspiration? See, like, I feel like I really got an ear for this shit, y'all. I feel like I really got an ear for this shit. So was that really the inspiration for it? Because if you say yeah, I'm gonna be like, yeah, I got an ear for this shit. Let's go. You got to change, baby. Hey, I love that song. I love that song. I love that group. But like, I can say that, you know, it's also got the other inspirations. I feel like the guitars are more like some like Lynyrd Skynyrd type style, but you know, the vocals and stuff was definitely some Santana inspired. Yo, love what you're doing, man. Very talented dude, man. Very talented dude. Very happy that you stuck around and was patient. You know, I know you've been here for over 2 hours, and you know, I definitely appreciate you for you know, submitting. All right, y'all. We gotta move on, guys. We still have quite a few submissions that we are gonna play tonight. Hey, Lil Bleach. I'm not gonna lie, man. Like, ever since I seen the name Lil Bleach, I'm like, I'm intrigued by this name. Like, let's see what he all about, guys. You got to change, baby. Let's go. And Santana, that's my dad's favorite. Santana's my dad's favorite band. And Lynyrd Skynyrd is one of my favorite bands, so. Yeah. Hey, Shy Dank, is that Wally Dank with a changed name? Let's get it. Spun Groovington, what's poppin', Spunny? Spunny Groovington with another EDM group for that ass.
Never said you love me, dummy, you was such a fake bitch. I'm rolling off these hands, I'll throw these hands and just go ape shit. I'm making all this money, ain't it funny, just embrace it. I'll find another hoe, but you don't know that you was basic. You think that you can cheat, bitch, please, you are so motherfucking wrong. To prove that I was right, stayed up all night and wrote this fucking song. A thousand other people, they'll know me, so please just move along. Don't burn that bitch, she is a witch, I'm done with you, her love is gone.
Shit,
my drugs don't
we got Bobby
Real
up next.
I do two six that just got shit. Fuck around, we're having the risk. If it live forever through my balls to the fly, I'm just ready to deep in the sky. Whenever I fuck, I get so high. Please fill up my cup on the drugs as I fly. Lighting up long while I pull up and drink. Visit the dirt show first, pop by Frank. We do so loud, I make my whole town think I put this in my house and say, give me that dang. But I don't really fuck with no big. Cause the door blows smoke with a new rig. East door with my blow with a new big. Come to bed with a whole two gone, bitch.
Yo, shout out my boy Bleach, man. Let me share the link with y'all. Hey, man, I like your style, man. I like your vocal delivery, but you know, I also like the lyrics, man. He said he was not playing. He finna put it all out on the track. And you know, that's a beautiful thing that we're able to do, man, is, you know, use music as a medium to express ourselves and, you know, get our feelings and get our emotions out, man. So continue to do that, man. I definitely give you the crock pot on that. Lord knows you got to change, baby. Also, if I didn't hold up the crock pot for Try the Year, you definitely got the crock pot. That right there might be my favorite song of the night by far. Hey, shout out Lil Bleach, man. There goes his link, guys. Go tap in with him. All right, y'all. Up next, we got Bobby Raps. No, Bobby Real. Hey, Bobby Real, what's poppin'?
I can't be a rapper, I'm just too nice. I don't do drugs and go party, I try to do right. Maybe I should start sipping lean, then maybe you might start listening. And if you think I'm kidding, yeah, you're right. Everybody says nice guys finish last. Well, tell me how I'm making all the sickest raps. I started this drive, spread peace and love to the people and bring everyone together. Let me bring it back to the days when I was a kid. Telling you how to live just wasn't my business. No, I can't leave this. Why I really started getting in this? I'm just spreading my vision and telling my mission. And every addition, I'm switching the flow just so you listen. I'm sick of the dough getting in the mix and I'm finished. Just sitting back and listening and wishing I'm taking action, making fast raps, and the passion is what I'm never lacking. I'll never last. That's why my buddy bought a butterflow. Baby, be better than anybody that you've ever known. Whoa, didn't think I would go in, and now I'm just floating. I got this sold up, but the coldest flow from Minnesota. Going coast to coast, picking it so dumb. Making mumble rappers look so dumb. It's really getting old, they got no soul. Let me put my heart into my art and start showing you that I can go hard. Yeah. I don't cut corners, I just whip around the fast like a go-kart. So now I guess I gotta go break a knee. I'm Bobby Real, if you a fake MC, then take a seat. There's no vacancy in my mind, I'm making rhymes so that they can see what it takes to be me in my prime. When I shine, there's no latency. Cause everybody just wants to rake and cheese for the fakest reasons. But make no mistake, this belief is about to go off. Yeah,
okay,
I am so lost, how are we all human beings? But there's so many things we can agree on. And whether you're black or you're white or Korean, man, I do not care, man. Whether you're here or you're there, man, we all still breathe the same air. A million innocent civilians look up in the sky. See a missile, man, that is not fair, man. I am so sorry about the past. I don't want you to be afraid. I just want to see the day that we can put our differences away. I know I can be the savior, even if I gotta make the sacrifice. Cause I've had it up to here, I'll never pass the mic.
Okay,
this is just
man.
Ridiculous, I'm sick of this. And if I had to give my last advice, I would tell you to treat everybody like family and cheese all the children with love is. And never stop fighting for justice, cause world peace is all that we must get.
Yo, he spazzed. Yo, he spazzed. Bobby Real and Bobby Everything might actually have to do a song together, but... You know, I'm kind of taking offense because I'm a mumble rapper, bro. And you just really hurt my feelings, bro. Like, that's crazy that you said I don't have no soul, bro. I'm about to cancel you. I'm about to cancel you right now. Nah, I'm just playing. I'm not a mumble rapper. Well, like, it say, like, if a mumble rapper sends me a song and tells me that he wants me to feature on that song, then yeah, I'm going to do some mumble rap for him. But, you know, if somebody sends me, like, another type of song, basically I'm going to, you know, kind of conform to the style of the song. But yo, you spazzed on there, bro. You spazzed on there. You was definitely a million in the sense of, yeah, yeah, you definitely was clean with it. You definitely was clean with it, man. If you're recording and mixing your own music, just you know, just continue to do that, man. Continue to do that because you nice with it. You nice with it. And the vocals did sound clean. They sounded clean. Let's go. Hey, so look, I'm about to play this song for y'all real quick. Somebody sent me a song, and, like, I threw a little couple bars on there, right? Like, this right here, I just laid the vocals. That's all I did. I just laid some vocals. I didn't mix it or anything. I just put the vocals on there to send it back to him, see if he liked it or whatnot. And I'm going to play it for y'all real quick. And just y'all tell me what y'all thought about it. Just tell me. Tell me if it sound like something. So Bobby Real, I'm about to play it for you right now. Tell me if we can collab. And then we'll call the song Bobby Squared. JB, yeah, I'll play you. Yeah, guys, rate these 8 bars that I spit real quick. Just rate it, all right? On a scale of 1 to 1,000.
Open that boy and desire to ride.
From the folks in so sick that it disgusts me. Buzz they call like a reaper and fang, fang, gang. Let my nuts hang, had to come up so I crept and I came. In the valley of death and the storm and the rain, they brought the fire so I bring the flame. I was tired of that hurt so now I bring the pain.
Sing, whoa. Whoa. Sing. Hey y'all, what's popping with everybody, man? Let's keep it moving one time, man. We still have quite a few people that want to get played tonight. We just played Leo Bars and Lil B Bleach. I think Mason P left. So we're gonna go ahead and play Nikki Synth and Jimmy Wynn. We just got some Bobby Real played. Riddly, I'm gonna get you in there soon as well. We played my dog Trottier. We played MC Ty. So we still got about 10 people that we got to get played. But don't worry, y'all. We got plenty of time. We still have at least an hour left to stream. Sing. Whoa. All right, let's see what's up with Nikki and Jimmy real quick. Hold up, Mesa. Yeah, Mason P. Like, I'm still in here, bro. You tripping? Nikki Simph, you didn't submit anything today. You just watching today? That's cool. That's cool. Let's see what's up with Jimmy Wynn.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Genesis Box, where we take out the trash on the day. Yeah.
Jimmy Wynn.
2000 and whatever.
I'm so used city with my Indian braids. Down my horse, I ride a line like the rest of my braves. Yep. If you ain't from you city, I ain't trying to throw shade. Nope. I just do my thing the way I was born and raised. Okay. Keep a 40 for the youngest who ain't trying to catch fame. And a stiff on for them hoes that just trying to get paid. I juke, then I spin, and I dive in the end zone. Lap them in the race, they get third, but I been home. Kicking my feet up, rolling switch to sweets up. Bruce Lee told me be water like a
nuka.
Sun Tzu taught me about the art of war. Iceberg Slim, show me what to do with a whore. Come to a fork in the road, go straight and explore. Call me Oliver Twist, may I have some more. The awful dodger, hit your pockets and rob you. Pass a pistol to the homie, square up and squab you.
Empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup.
Bruce Lee.
It becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow, or it can crash.
One verse for the president, knee scrapers and the delegates.
Wow.
Using my melanin for different levels of embellishment. Then relishing in civil crimes with video evidence. Worse coming already prevalent. I refuse to run a list on how I will abuse you. Or anything that you used to, or any faction that suits you. Homie Gemini's in your Bluetooth, or your MP3. Freedom Rider.
Rate it up, y'all.
Instrumentals. Brain food and fluoride for your dentals. Two-seater, plus a fluoride. Visits on the heater, call it a sight for sore eyes. Baby, it's cold outside. This one's for MB, Trayvon, and Philando. Ken Lock Patterson, black communities is mantle.
I don't like that. Somebody goose me, got to die.
Hey, yo, that right there was actually really nice. No kizzy. I'm actually going to share the link with y'all. Hey, man, that right there might be my favorite hip-hop one by you. Like, yeah, I like the Turtle and the Rabbit one because the story and the concept was really fire. But, like, overall, I think that right there might be one of my favorite hip-hop ones by you, man. Let's get it. Hey, guys, there is the link right there. Shout out Jimmy Wynn, man. Very, very talented multi-talented, versatile artist, man. Go tap in with him, y'all. Go tap in with the gemster. All right, Nikki Simph, what's popping? How you doing, Nikki?
Setting up my new invis.
Oh, hell nah. I ain't trying to set up my new invis-offense. God damn it.
I'm
Hey, like what I can say about this one is your flow is on point. Like your flow is on point. You right in the pocket, right where you're supposed to be on that for sure. You know, it's still like, yo, it's scary. I can't lie, it's scary. You know, but it's entertaining. You know, it's entertaining, and you know, you definitely progressing. You definitely progressing so much from like the first song you sent to the last. Even the very last song you sent, your flow was getting kind of rocky, but that one right there, your flow is on point, girl. You right in the pocket. You right on beat. Like, it's still a little scary. Who ate all my cauliflower? Who ate all the broccoli? Who ate all my granola bars? Hey, guys, there is a Nikki Sinf right there. Actually, guys, she is a solo artist, but she's actually also in a band. Like, her band's pretty fire, too. Like, check them out. Yo, what's going on with everybody in the Bill tonight? Freaking out. Why are you acting so freaking out? All right, let's check out 97 Balaza. Yo. Let's see what they got rocking tonight. Freaking out. Panic attack. Freaking out. Take out the trash. Freaking out. I quit my job. Oh, hell nah. My dog got him a clean visual. Who ready for a visual?
Wake up every day, get the cake. Post a story so they see my face. Stay clean, never catch a case. They know me when I was pushing weight. She a flower, put it in a vase. Hydrated like I'm in a lake. Talk to God cause he know my fate. Superpower, see through the fake. Pull up a walk, we gotta talk. Give you my energy, I'm on the clock. Hot on the block, working a lot. Making this money might buy me a Glock. No, I ain't selling my soul. Used to take Molly and roll. Puking up blood, I was ghost. Did it all for some hoes. Had to learn that was so dummy. Drilling my gums, hoping they love me. New T, 10 bands, whoa. Watch how I get fans, ho. Talking down, you gon' get fucked. Old friends, now they tuck. Can't show them no love. Deep shit, they gon' run. Sad, but this is real life. Had to grow and had to get right. Max man, wear the host for the night. Fuck you, fly away like a kite. You was lame and you all in the hype. Use me, cause I cut like a knife. Better life, got the vision in sight. Kill beasts, tell them haters goodnight. Haters goodnight.
Rate it up,
tell
y'all.
Them haters good night. Tell them haters good night. Tell them haters good night. Wake up every day, get the cake. Post a story so they see my face. Stay clean, never catch a case. They know me when I was pushing weight. She a flower, put it in a vase. Hydrated like I'm in a lake. Talk to God cause he know my fate. Superpower, see through the fake. First song I recorded, y'all. Acting like we ain't no friends at all. I feel that now I got a ball. Crisscross cause you broke a law. Breaking ankles, you ain't living. First drop, had you tripping. Know your past, who you kidding? We was neighbors, now we distant. Learning the game, I was nice. Addiction had me vice. Yeah, you put up a fight. Putting you rappers on ice. And I don't really wanna talk about it. I'd rather work and just be about it. Cause I taught y'all the game. Stole from me, that's a shame. Had to get this on my chest. Like a sneeze, I'm blessed. Throw back to no stress. Keep going, what's next?
Yo.
What's next? Wake up every day, get the cake. Post a story so they see my face.
Wake up every day, get the cake. Post a story so they see my face. Yo, what did y'all think about that? Does he deserve the Crock Peasy? Yo. Hey, MC Ty, thank you for tuning in.
Hey, man, I'll definitely give him the Crock Pot.
You know, I definitely give him the Crock Pot. The song better than the visual, though. The visual is clean, but, you know, I think the song would hit harder without the visual. Let's go. Nonetheless, though, he definitely was sliding on that bit, though. Yo. Yeah, nice flow, nice cadence, man. I like what you're doing, for sure. I can definitely vibe to that. I can definitely ride to that. Why is it unlisted, though? Like, what's up with that? post a story so they can see my face. Hey, who all still in the building, man? Hey, so why is it unlisted? I just have to ask. Yo, this right here is Ridley Scott. Let me know what y'all think. Ridley Scott. One time for the one time. I apologize if I shared the link and it was on this.
People here, harness power of the gods and summon tsunamis and viruses all over Earth. Cause they do it for the old amusement, getting hot, some innocent. But we rise up against abuses of powers, in fact, giving powers to protect Earth. But clearly, there ain't no get ultimate disasters. Must have been a epiphany, a bit funny, cause they don't believe in God, they believe they are God. Not true, cause may God bleed, people cease to believe in them, and it's company. But they got powers beyond ours, wanted powers too, but this is reality. The scientists of it, superhuman tech, they just test it. But I'll say here in horror, it's a kill innocent lies. Just like Patrick Starr and Nick and Poop, thoughts of death, yo, most of them horrible. And maybe it's me, I'm my own version of Invincers, always trying to get the disaster. Because I have the ways to try to kill you, but I wish that I was in ruins, I'm in your place.
Yo, shout out Ridley Fairs. So Ridley, I will tell you, you know, I like what you're doing, you know.
I know what y'all thinking.
What are we
I
thinking?
Want you to feel bad for me.
No, that's not what we want.
I'm just trying to understand myself.
That's cool, because I'm trying
Nothing
to understand myself,
this
too.
Here crack, no drama queen, I'm just being real, it's all clear from the bag. Yo, Bella Dickie, yeah, but I don't care, I'll keep writing till my hand bleeds. Writing a lot of them, I put all my heart in this, reckon the...
Yo, so, like I said, like, I like the lyrics, you know, I like what you're talking about. I like the vision, you know, I definitely like the instrumental, but man, you really got to... You really got to step up to the plate, man. When it comes to that vocal performance, because it basically just sounds like you just kind of reading an essay off of a paper to the sound of a beat. You see what I'm saying? I don't know if you did remove that, but like that was the next song that popped up on the YouTube playlist. But like what I'm trying to say is you got to bring some more energy, man. You got to bring some more energy. You know, you got to bring some more confidence and some more delivery and stop focusing so much on the words and focus more on the music, because it's like you just kind of just rambling over the beat. There's really no rhythm or confidence in your delivery. And you see how I was fast forwarding it through? Like, I did that because I was trying to see if there was any switch up in your delivery, any switch up in your flow. And every spot that I clicked on, it sounded exactly the same. So it's like you just pretty much kind of talked over the beat the whole time. You weren't putting any rhythm in your vocals. You weren't putting any melodies in the vocals. And you know, it lacks some confidence. Like, I feel like you can do something for sure. You know, you just really have to, you really got to keep working and you need to work on those things. Like, don't be so worried about the lyrics and what you're saying. Be more worried about the music and follow the music. Like, you're supposed to follow that beat. You're supposed to follow the instrumental. That's what the drums are there for. You know, to lead the rest of the track, like, follow that. Like, you're getting way too ahead of yourself. And another thing, try to get some rhythm and some melody in there. And another thing, man, don't give up. Don't get discouraged. Like, now is the time to go even harder. Now is the time to practice more. Now is the time to really start to put the work on. And because now you got a little bit of feedback and you know what you need to work on and you know what you need to try to do, So now is the time to work two times harder and come back very soon with another song. You know, keep doing your thing, man. Keep doing your thing. Yo. So, like, if y'all pulled up to the stream on some, like, later stuff, there's a chance that I won't play you guys. Because right now, everybody that I've been playing, they've been rocking since the beginning of the stream. So, basically, if you pulled up, like, just recently trying to get played, just tune in tomorrow and I will get you played. For sure, for sure, for sure. I'll damn near make you a priority, yo. No kizzy. No kizzy. Yo, what's up with my homie Lowdown? Now, it's a Lowdown Shame. It's a Lowdown Shame. That they playing that game. All right, y'all, we about to play my homie Lowdown. Hey, man, he was tripping. Like, he was tripping for putting that at the beginning of your song, man. I would have been like, bruh, no, you got to cut that out or at least turn that volume way the F down. Like, that right there would have got canceled. As soon as it came out, I would be like, whoa, change this shit. That shit is harsh. So next time he do a video for you, tell him turn that shit down. That sounds like a damn Transformer sex scene collision. Shout out Cleveland, baby. Lowdown Barbarian. Lowdown the Barbarian. Y'all ready for this?
I'm seeking blessings from praise, the only way to be saved. Salvation. Grand Grand, my mama Nan. Grand Grand, my mama Nan.
Happy birthday, my brother.
I remember Grand used to give me bad whoopings. Coming up hard, nigga, growing up in Brooklyn. Cleveland, believing the reason, pray to God. Freezing the season, family love your heart. Lightness through the dog, Alpha, Omega, the stars. Ripping and stripping the pond, watch niggas applause. They ain't with the cause, plot to see a nigga fall. I'ma stand tall, walk the streets with my dog. Pop a nigga, send it off, tombstones in the ball. Sink a nigga, take charge, lock the back to buy the ball. In the front, you jump, my niggas go dump. Don't let me get pumped where we come from. Cleveland, bleeding. Violence is raising in the hood. Treat a nigga good, misunderstood. We get the wood, motivate you should. I ain't walking the plank for what they think. My grand told me to pray every day when I awake. About the real estate, put on this cape. You're finna embrace the superhero. Least of the flow, that's where I go. He'll lift the heavy load, release the soul. So the missus are missing, no Christian. But who be listening when the devil creeping in? I am water in the sand, black with the right plan. Up, respect the clan, original strand. Keep on praying, the Lord, what I'm saying, changing your hand. It came from my grand, and my mama Nan. Never forget in them days, I'm counting blessings with praise. Only way to be saved, salvation, fight the station. Ain't no replacement, desegregation, niggas embracing. From this inflation, motivation, equality over this degradation. We must be facing it, unified, for the tears mama's crying. We will survive. You know we walk through the fire, so we gon' break through this virus.
Yo, shout out Lowdown the Barbarian. Definitely love the record and the message, man. Hey, shout out to Lowdown the Barbarian, man. Definitely love the record and the message. Hey, Lowdown the Barbarian, you could tell he a OG for real. My dog a OG for real. He done been through the rain and the pain, baby. You can hear it in them vocals, man. You can hear the pain in the vocals, baby. Let's get it. You definitely get the crock pot, for sure. For sure. Let's get it, man. Happy birthday, Lowdown. Thank you for us coming to the crock pot and you know, spending some of your birthday with us, my brother. Let's go. Hey, let's keep it moving, man. So it's like, damn. I was about to play my homie Koru next. He was next on the list, but man, he been being real impatient in the chat, man. So we gonna go ahead and knock him down the list a little bit. And we gonna play my homie Ming. Yo, after Ming, we gonna play Mason P. Da 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 da. So if you want to submit your song, go to the website, crockpotcartel.com. Let's go.
Hey. That dumbass shit they used to say back in the day.
Yeah.
Like when you stare at somebody, they ask that dumbass question about your
album. Excuse me, sir. Do you have an eye problem? Yes, fucker, on the eye, you're the fucking problem. But if I tell you my problems, you thinking you can solve them. But are you listening so you can go and run and gossip? Say your sisters, aunts, nieces, and daughters. And your neighbor, nigga, I knew you was a hater. I see you later, so you can catch these hands. I'ma put the beat down on the site, only hands. Think I'm playing like you listening to words that I'm saying. You the land, the only chance to win at your plans. I'm inevitable, keep talking shit, I will trample you. Dead body slam you, show you ways I can handle you. Dismantle you, bite your arm off like I'm a cannibal. Then thrash your shit like I'm Wolverine, I'm an animal. These random thoughts got me like blah, 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 blah. Your motherfuckers talking shit like it ain't no tomorrow. Bro, niggas ready to go. I'ma pull it fast when I'm like
up,
I'm ready to blow shit up. I'm not a bomb, motherfucker. I'ma just put it like a song, motherfucker.
Alright.
Everything I'm saying doesn't make sense. Because you don't wanna hear what makes sense. Everything I'm saying doesn't make sense. Because you don't wanna hear what makes sense. Everything I'm saying doesn't make sense. Because you don't wanna hear what makes sense. Everything I'm saying doesn't make sense. Because you don't wanna hear what makes sense.
Yo, what'd y'all think about that? Let's go. Hey man, we got my homie Koru. He is on deck. Koru, you on deck, man. You on deck, my brother. That last song right there was Demo Gills with Eye Problem. I'm hoping that Ming is still in the building. Exodum, what's going on, man? Yeah, man, I'm feeling pretty good. Yo. Koru, man, my bad about that. Hey man, I'm just fucking with you, man. I'm just having a good time, man. That's all. Hey yo. Hey, so I hope everybody been having a good time tonight. EZ, I do got your submission, but you pulled up kind of late tonight, so your submission will probably get played tomorrow. Also, you Slim, you pulled up pretty late tonight, so your submission will get played tomorrow as well. But make sure y'all tune in tomorrow, and I'll get y'all played for sure. Ming, thank you, man. Thank you for sending that in, man. You definitely got an interesting thing going on, man. You have an interesting tone to your voice, man. The flow is on point. I like what you're doing, man. It's different. It's different, and, you know, I could definitely rock with it, and I definitely give you the crock pot, baby. Yeah, Freshman Jeff, you can still send a skip in, big dog. No kizzy. Hey, yo. So we got Koru coming up here directly, but right now we got my boy Samuel. Hey, yo. So hold on real quick. N-U-R-N. So Samuel, did you submit on the website? Let me check real quick. Yep, let's go. That's what the fuck I'm talking about, son. Where this bond, son? Hey, yo, where this bond, son? You bugging, son, right now if you think that I ain't got the submission pulled up and ready to go, son. Let's get it. Hey, y'all, so I've been on this vegan diet, man. And you know, it's going pretty well. But, like, damn, fun. Like, I think one day out of the month, like, the last Saturday of every month, I'm going to go out to Chili's and get me a plate of ribs.
Fuck, man.
Hey, so, y'all go to the website if y'all want to submit for tomorrow, crockpotcartel.com. Let's get it. Oh, yeah, so also I want to thank you, man. I want to thank you, Samuel, because you shot through on the Super Skip donation, man. So, you know, not only am I going to play your song right now, but I add you to the promo list. And basically the promo list means that I'll promote for you. You can, but you have to send me the things to promote. You have to send me a post on IG to my DM. I will share it to my story. Send me a post, a Facebook post, to the official Crock Pot Cartel Facebook page. I'll share it to all my Facebook stories. Send me a write-up, like maybe a bio or something talking about a new release, and then I will post it to the official Crock Pot Cartel blog, and I will also put you on the Crock Pot Cartel website artist spotlight. But you got to get me that stuff, man. You got to send me them things so I can promote you, my friend. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Baby.
Será su forma de hablar o la forma de actuar que me enloquece cuando ella se pone a bailar. Estaba caminando paso a pasito y me flechó. Ay, qué bonito, me encantó más que Puerto Rico. Esa carita,
okay,
son labios bonitos.
I see you with the dance
moves. Yo te lo admito, como Luis Fonsi, bien despacito. Mami, tú eres lo que yo necesito. Solo contigo, amor. Quiero pasar el resto de mi vida contigo, amor. Quiero ser más que tu amigo y solo contigo, amor. Quiero pasar el resto de mi vida contigo, amor. Solo contigo. Y te digo que contigo yo quiero dejar el mundo, aunque las
horas parezcan segundos.
Que construyamos una historia con un éxito rotundo, ey, y que lo sepa todo el mundo. De mi mano, vámonos donde quiera. Yo quiero cuidarte toda la vida entera. A tu lado pasar miles de primavera. Sabes que soy el mar y tú eres mi sirena. Solo contigo, amor. Quiero pasar el
okay,
resto
with
de
the
mi vida
salsa,
contigo, amor. Quiero ser más que tu amigo y solo contigo, amor.
Let's go! Shout out my dude, man. Definitely really nice with it. Really nice, man. I really like what you're doing. It sounds really good, man. You have a really nice voice. And you know, I didn't really understand the song, but, you know, I understood the song. Like, I felt it. I felt it right here. Wait, right here? Right here? Right? Yo, somewhere around here I felt it. In my opinion, I would have ended it at 3 minutes. You know, it started going downhill at 3 minutes. So like, I would definitely at least have you a little 3 minute version, you know, that you can send off to radio, send to review shows or send to get placed on Spotify playlists and things like that. The one right there is good for the album version, man. It's good for the album version. You fear me? But yeah, man, nonetheless, great song. Great song.
Very nice melody. I put that on my playlist.
Love what you're doing, man. Great song. Great song. Keep it up, man. Keep it up. You're very talented, man. And it's good for the album version, but also have you a 3 minute version too. Because like that could definitely land on some Spotify playlists, but you know, that little stuff at the end might hold you back in some formats because the way some programs are formatted, you know. Yo, let's go, man. Let's keep it moving, man. Shout out my boy. I'm about to share the link one more time. And make sure you get me all that information so I can get you a little promo package going. Yo, hey, yo, let's go. Yo, melody is super catchy. It's still stuck in my head. It's crazy. It's mad crazy, B. Where does Bond say?
Yo.
Rate it up, y'all. Scale of 1 to 1,000. Let's go.
Pull up to the party like, whoa. Skinny girl says skinny with the flow. She dancing on the stage at the show. You see it in her eyes that the devil stole her soul.
Oh, no. Ran away from home. She dancing up on stage and she's taking off her clothes. Oh, no, she acting like a hoe. Booty like a
rate it up.
Round and round, she make it go. Whoa, whoa, she like it when it snow. She walking out the bathroom, blood dripping from her nose. Oh, no, she barely getting phone. Her mama worried sick, but her dad, she barely knows. She doesn't feel no more. Like a ghost, she walking through the store, think they're funny with the joke. Oh no, she starts to feel alone. Look into her eyes and the demons start to show.
Pull up to the party like, whoa. Skinny girl says skinny with the flow. She dancing on the stage at the show. You see it in her eyes that the devil stole her soul.
Oh, oh, I got me screaming no. Tears in the ending, baby, don't think it down. Oh, oh, why you wear the same clothes? I've been getting to the money, ain't no time to stay home.
Up a little way, snort another line, she hot right now. She can't feel her face, she upgraded now, she not now.
Too much chocolate drugs, I don't think it had to kick her out. If you don't wanna listen, come and see what this shit really about. Ain't play no games, I don't follow rules. 101.
Hey, so like, on... I feel like when the song first starts, like how you first come in on the flow, it's off, man. It just sound like it's not hitting. It's not hitting like the second part. Like the second part where you come in like, oh, no, like that's fire. That's fire. But like the first part, man, it, it's not it. It's not it. But you know, I don't know if it's like, because there's no beat right there. You see what I'm saying? So that might be why the timing is off. So, you know, maybe like when you go into the studio, you can lock the tempo of that beat in and bring at at least the clap right there. So, you know what I'm saying? You'll really know where the timing is, and you'll really be able to get it on point, because like I feel like the song got potential for sure. But the timing is just really off on the course. Let's go. Hey, yo, shout out freshman Jeff. Fred Jeezy. I definitely like that second part, though, man. I definitely like that second part. Hey, yo, Nerne Loco. Nerne Loco, thank you for, or Nerno Loco, thank you for tuning in, man. Definitely have a good night. Yo. Shop a style. Campaign, you know we usually stream for 4 hours, my brother. You know we usually stream for 4 hours, big dog. So yeah, freshman Jeff, definitely have him throw that metronome on there, because that right there is definitely gonna keep you on point. But yeah, man, I like the song. I like the concept as well, man. So just take your time with that motherfucker. You feel me? Let's get it. Oh no. Where did they go? Who ready? It's all good, freshman Jeff. Don't even trip, my brother. Better late than never. That right there, that right there was up to put the down with the sickness. Hey, yo, that right there was really impressive, man. That was really impressive. Is that you singing too, or is that you just playing the guitar? What's going on? What's going on, my brother? What's going on, man? Yo, either way, man, very, very, very talented. A lot of talent. Hey, so if you want to submit cash, you can submit to the website. You know, if you want to support, there's a pinned message with all of the information to support and skip the line, if you want to skip the line. Tate, yeah, man. Yo. I don't normally like that type of music, but you know, I liked it that one because the vocals are so low. You know, And it's like the guitars and the drums are a lot more present than the vocals. And usually I would say, hey, you know, get them vocals up. But in this case, I prefer it that way because, you know, those vocals kind of scare me. Like, that's like really the only type of music that I don't really get into is the music where they scream and do the gurgling, godling, yargling, all of that type of stuff. Like the real hard stuff to where they got the That's like the only stuff, and like the real loud screaming stuff, that's the only stuff that I really can't get into. But like that right there, I could get into because the vocals are so loud. It's like they're just kind of, or I mean, the vocals are so low, it's kind of like they're just off in the background. And, you know, the other instruments are so present. So it lets me focus on that versus the demonic, devil-like, Lucifer-like vocals. Yo, nonetheless, bro, you get a crock pot. You're very talented, man. Thank you for sticking around. Thank you for submitting that. I'm going to just tell you right now, I would love to have you do some drop D guitar samples and send them over to me so I can make some hip-hop beats out of them. Also, some drum samples. I would love to get some rock drum samples. I would love to get some metal drum samples, all of that, because I like to fuse the different genres. Like, I'll do like a R&B type chord progression, but throw some heavy metal drum samples over there with the double bass pedal and stuff like that, you know? So yeah, man, I would love. Oh, okay, so all right, so Nikki, thank you for inviting him over to the show, man. Thank you for coming and checking us out, man. That's great. Definitely send me a message on IG or send me an email and see if we can't, you know, get something going on, man. It's like, I would love for you to send me over some samples. I would love for you to send me over like some 8-bar guitar samples or some 8-bar drum samples and then some drum fills or some 4-bar drum samples. Like, I would really love that, bro. I would love to collaborate with you on some stuff, man. Cause clearly you're very, very, very talented guy, very talented musician. Let's go. All right, you guys know what it is, man. I love all of y'all, and you know I love doing the show. I really do. It's very fulfilling coming on here and getting to rock out with you guys every night. Let's see who we got up next. Who all is still in the building, man? So on my list right now, the people that have not got played, Mason P, I Am Sam, Martin Vera, D Sale, It's Rodriguez, and Koru. We're going to play Koru right now. Did y'all hear that? I don't know what the hell that was. A spider barking or something? Yo, Ethan Cage, Kitty Roca's on there as well.
The place I wanna be ain't the place that I am standing. This place that has uncertainties and things that seem outlandish. We live inside a broken world where dreams are stolen, souls are banished. But no one ever likes to point out all of those who did the damage. Nowadays I feel like no one's trying to evolve or walk a different path because they fear that they might fall. People, they get money hungry or caught up in power trips, but no one ever truly stops to think and view the life they live or see the different things that their actions might affect. People, they got bad habits and only included death. If I could, I'd tell the younger me to worry about yourself. The time just still get hard, kid, but you put that blade back on the shelf. I cared a bit too often, now I hold some secrets in my coffin. People, they get comfortable, and then it's their ways they get lost. And I could look back on society 100 years, and I could point out all the flaws and see today they're still clear. What we see as good and bad depends on your perspective, but I think it might be best if you check your recollection. Cause some people think they're good, but when they are alone, they might try to do some shit, cause they think no one will know.
Rate it up, y'all. Scala 1 to 1,000. Yeah.
I hate that things won't change, and they wonder who's to blame. They would never say their name because of the full of shame. They don't want to be seen as the cause of any pain. They're quick to put the blame, but they won't say their own name. They hate that things won't change, and they wonder who's to blame. They would never say their name because they're full of shame. They don't want to be seen as the cause of any pain. They're quick to put the blame, but they won't say their own name. I understand and know that sometimes I might be a problem. See, a lot of people don't want to be seen as the one that caused it, but you can take that and you can grow and make the change you said before to help the people that you love and care for. Don't you ever stop, even when you feel like you're not moving from that spot, even when you feel you're not unique like you once had thought. Because truth is, everyone has got some things that they can still improve. Take the growth from all your past mistakes and use that shit to better you. I learned that it's much easier if you stop.
I learned that it's much easier. That's crazy because right there where I cut it, I heard that bar. I learned that it's much easier. You know, you was definitely trying to smash too many syllables into that one bar. But like what I can say is I give you the crock pot, man, because you got a really nice flow for sure. Hey, Adara, what's popping? Thank you for stopping by. Yeah. So. All right, look. I'll give you 30 more seconds, my brother.
Same within the truth, I learned a lot of shit. Did grow from all your past mistakes and use that shit to better you. I learned that it's much easier if you stop and stand within the truth. I learned a lot of shit from the dark time where I deserted you. It was you I used, I was misused, I was not fit to have a lull of you. And that is just the truth, it was because my heart was broken when I tried to love you. I know that this shit was wrong, I did you wrong and wrote a song. But the day you truly left, it was the day that I could see all of the fog. Wrote a letter to a stranger, thinking about how I changed it. Best of my apologies, but yet I cannot send it. I regret it, and I know that it is me that you're forgetting. But I guess I tried. After it ended, then it faded. Guess that's how it goes. I wish that we had more time. Sincerely, I guess this is cool.
Yeah. And while, as I said, it is of tremendous use for us to be able to look ahead in this way and do that, there is no use planning for a future, which when you get to it and it becomes a present, you won't be there. You'll be living in some.
Yeah, my brother, you definitely got a nice little flow, man, and you know, I definitely like the message, the things that you talking about, man. Keep grinding. You definitely get a pot, in my opinion. Let's go. Shout out YK Bandles. Let's get it.
Born in the darkness, searching for the light, running from my demons, lurking in the night. Got my pills in my system, got me feeling right. Rocking around in my Louis shoes, getting high.
Cause these toes got me fucked up, never gonna change. I'm a sack and no trust, cause I'm stuck up in my ways. My mind is aching, low as I'll ever get. Baby, get me high, getting high as I ever been. And no, I don't sleep, no. As to why you
raise it up, y'all, let's
she
go.
On my whole team, fed me lies and misbelief. These girls that I be running through, I'm seeing nothing but to see this paranoia in my head. And baby, you the remedy. Now you know why I can't love the same no more. Yeah, the devil, she is with me, really looking pretty. Turns out it's a drug, she ain't nothing but a whore. But I'm back in a race now, got me feeling great now. Catch me on that cake route, don't care what it takes now. Got her in my head, guess I take these shots to the face. Kick on off the
mat,
something to take all my pain away.
Born in the darkness, searching for the light. Running from my demons, lurking in the night. Got my pills in my system, got me feeling right. Rocking around in my Louis shoes, getting high.
First all in my system, yeah, I'm feeling right. Get on all these drugs, tape like, yeah, I'm out of sight. They left KM for dead.
Rate
yeah,
it up.
That shit was cold. These drugs be talking to me, hold on, I won't let you go. Crazy man, these girls never change. I can't fuck with them. Say that they there for you, then turn on you, got no trust in them. See your homie ballin' with the cast, so they lust. Run up on me, put this 40 on your ass, ain't gon' front with them.
Yo, so man, the chorus is just. The chorus, like, almost ruins the song, man, you know? Like the verses is fire. So y'all definitely both redeemed yourself on the verses, and you know, y'all came back for the pot. But brother, the chorus is just it's not it, my brother. I don't know if it's like the auto tune or maybe just like the vocalist on the chorus. He needs to work on his, you know, melodic delivery more, or you know, the singing. Like don't give up on the singing. Don't give up on the singing. Just go a little harder. Practice a little bit more. You know, listen to more music where they sing. You know what I'm saying? Like listen to more R&B music. Listen to more vocalists. Try to find an R&B song that you really into and try to emulate that vocalist. You know, like practice the singing a little bit more. But like honestly, if he just turned that auto tune off and tried not to sing so much, but still carried a melody, it probably would have sounded better like that. But like I said, both of y'all spazzed on them verses, man. Both them verses was nice, especially the second verse. See, I know I can't sing for real. I know I really can't sing. That's why I don't really be all on the track trying to sing that much, you know. And I ain't even tell what all you been through. I'm just going to tell you you can get through it. Yeah. I'm going to tell you you should keep going. Yeah. And I ain't about to tell you how to live your life. Because honestly, I can't even get mine right. Every day I'm fighting for my life. Yeah. All right, man, let's keep it moving. We still got a few artists on the list. I Am Sam, he banged out. D Sale, he banged out. Martin Vera, I think he banged out. Mason P, we just played him. So we got It's Rodriguez, Kitty Roca, Ethan Cage, and Exodum. I ain't about to tell you how to live your life. Cause honestly, I can't even get mine right. Let's go. It's Bob Had a Baby, It's a Boy. All right, let's check out my homie It's Rodriguez real quick. Honestly, I can't even get mine right. Every day I'm fighting for my life. Yeah. All right, so D Sale still is in the building. Thank goodness, because I was going to be upset. Like, damn, brother, you kicked it this whole time and then left right before the miracle happened. Let's go. This beat sound like it could snap. Yeah, yeah. This beat, I might bring it back.
Casa.
And I'm really hungry too. Yeah, yeah. Cause I ate just all beef and food.
I work so hard and easy. Still be flexing like easy. I pray so much for my people. I enterprise like an eagle. I light it up like amigos. Share the pain for my people. Working hard to get it all. My end up was zero. I work so hard and easy. Still be flexing like easy. I pray so much for my people. I enterprise like an eagle. I light it up like amigos. Share the pain for my people. Working hard to get it all. My end up was zero. Work so hard and easy. Still be flexing like easy. I pray so much for my people. I enterprise like an eagle. I light it up like amigos. Share the pain for my people. Working hard to get it all. My end up was zero. I fooled my demons till I met my angels. The man see a healer. I'm in the game, I'm a soldier. Go run on bars, I'm a cobra. This man's cold and I'm colder. They be hearing pops, no soda. Think you know you, they don't know you. They don't know ya. And I'm cool and still I'ma shine like the moon. And still I'ma do what I do. And God left to give, I'm no fool. I've been in the music since school. And doing it by expensive brands. I'm trying to become one. Hold the door like holder. Get the maze more if they want more. I be boasting like a street light. Be like king of my throne and they see that. Got the light and it be bright. Top of my game, I don't need your feedback. Got the light and you need that. Tell everyone you know it's my time to take over the show. My thing clever, my soul bad. I'ma go get it, make real cheddar. You think I'ma lose? Never. Work so hard, I just get even better. Your wifey wants a taste of my letter. Together we could grow on our paper. Don't know too much, I'll educate ya. Let the pain go with my brain. I work so hard, it ain't easy. Still be flexing like easy. I pray so much on my people.
Yo, shout out my boy, man, because, yo, that... Like, that right there was nice, man. That right there was nice. You got a nice little flow, a nice little accent, a nice little voice going on. Keep grinding, man. Keep grinding, man. Keep grinding. Keep dropping that fuego. Let's get it. Yeah. 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 They once told me I was going places. Now I hate to see the look on faces. Shyla, you will get played tomorrow, young lady. You are not on the list for tonight, Shyla.
I'd never beat you to the punch in the gut. That ain't my type of showdown. I'd rather throw down the hammer that your brother or your sister grease the lightning for. So what's the status? Is this right here worth fighting for? I like to play the type of games where clothes are optional. Bite the bullet, keep looking in the arsenal. Don't wanna blow it tonight. Don't wanna drop the ball. A couple hundred on the card. Now hop in the car.
Where are we going?
Oh, this a little vibey right here.
Where are we going tonight?
I might hop in the whip and turn this on with my girl or something and just ask her, like,
where are we going tonight? Where are we going tonight?
Let's go. Hey, that's a little bop, man. Like, I wish it was a little bit longer, though. Like, no kizzy. Like, I wish there was a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Like, a little bit, like, maybe like a bridge or something. You know what I'm saying? To just, yo, nice, man, nice. Like, that might be one of my favorites of the night. Definitely top five. Let's go. Let's go. All right, y'all. I'm not going to talk too much, you know, because it's getting about that time. And, like, we still have a few artists that haven't got played yet. Like D-Sale, Kitty Roca, Vision to Conquer, Ethan Cage, and Exodum. Yeah, so Shyla, if you're still watching, I'm going to get you played tomorrow. All of the people that I'm playing right now have been here since the beginning of the show and, you know, have been here pretty much the whole time. So I got to make sure I get them played, and then it's going to be a wrap for everybody else until tomorrow. Yo, we already played that song by Joe Arango. Yo, yeah, so that boy Cash, everybody that tuned in like a little bit later tonight or like that just tuned in, you guys will be played tomorrow for sure. Just make sure y'all tune in. Let's go. Oh, shit, we got a video. Yeah. Go ahead, I'ma let the beat breathe. Where my pen need to write 3-4 verses at the same time on my grind. And I came for mine, yeah. It's a disco ball, get it, yeah. Hey, it's a disco ball, get it, yeah. Hey, it's a disco ball, so you know I'm about to get it. Going hard, going in for my city. And you know I represent it, you know I get down gritty. Down dirty, did they hear me? They ain't hear me. Okay, yeah. Now he coming with the footwork. Yeah. Now he coming with the footwork. I done put the miles in, I done put in footwork. I done put in all the work, I done did like all the time. I done came home, now I'm really back on my grind. Yeah. Yo. This right here, a whole vibe. I could listen to this song and just waste time. Get in the car and drive. No stop signs, no stop lights. It's all green. Yeah, it's all green. It's always on go. And you know I always come with that flow. And you know I always come back for more. If they try to shut me down, I pull back to the soul. Like, hold up, you put. Like, hold up, you put. Like, hold up, you put. Got my relics. Hey, this is a disco party, baby. Kitty Roca on the beat, so you know it's fuego. Yeah, like the cheese egg potato. Yeah, but I don't eat the cheese and eggs. Had to cut all them things out of my diet. Went vegan this year, you should try it. I can't deny it, it really is not bad. Yeah, I can't deny it, it really is not bad. It got the energy up, and yes, I'm in my bag. But at the end of the month, I'm finna take my ass to Chili's. I'm finna take my ass to Chili's and grab a rack of ribs. Yo, hey, shout out Kitty Roca. Let me share that beat with y'all real quick, man. I have fun with that right there. Yo. Hey, the producer of the song Soledad, I would love to link up with you and get a beat like that. For sure. Hey, shout out Kitty Roca, man. Nice beat. Hey, y'all, I'm trying to improve on my freestyle, but you know, it's hard out here for a pimp, man, because, you know, it's just been a while. It's been a while since I did the freestyle thing, man. And like, I'm I'm trying to tighten up on it. I'm trying, y'all. So just bear with me. Bear with me, and it's going to get greater later. You dig me? Let's go. All right, so we played Kitty Roca. Now we got D-Cell. D-Cell, I'm looking for your submission. And you did not submit it on the website correctly because it's not popping up. So what I will say is go ahead and send it to my email. All right, let's see what's up with my dog, Ethan Cage. Ethan Cage. You know, Ethan Cage, don't think that I don't love you because I'm playing your song so close to the end. But, you know, you banged out earlier. And, you know, when your name came up earlier, you weren't here. So it kind of got you moved down the list a little bit. But it's all good because, oh, not another instrumental. Yeah. Hold up. Hold up, don't it hold my cup. Yeah, nice track, don't bring it back, going hard like on the map, yeah. Hamilton put it on the map and I go back like way back like hair long, yeah. Don't care, yeah. Get it in, yeah. In the air, yeah. Going up, yeah. No, going up, yeah. Yeah, going up, really no doubt. Put it on so you know they about to shout. Every time I pull up, they be like, what the fuck? I don't even care no more. Long hair gets fair no more.
Yo, it's
nobody
gets
fair
cage,
no more.
Dude.
Yo. Hey, bruh. Like, bruh. You gotta chill, man. You gotta chill with that tag, bruh. That tag right there is. Yo, that tag is sad, bro. That tag is really sad. And I'm really upset. Like, I'm really upset right now. I'm about to cry. So look, basically, I'm about to make you a beat tag, bro. Like, I'm sick of this shit. Like, I never want to hear that beat tag again, my brother. Yo, I never want to hear that shit again, ever. So look, Ethan Cage, I'm about to make you a beat tag. Just let me know what you wanted to say. Oh, Ethan Cage, dude. All right, I got you, brother. Yeah, yo. Hey. Yo, this beat dreamy. I feel like that little sound is like a little out of key or something. Yeah, this beat dreamy. They try but they can't see me. Disappear like Houdini. Get it in between sessions. Yeah, in between sessions. I'ma count my blessings. And I like to get it in, no, I like the extras. She giving me the one justice. Time to slow down, like succession. Yeah. And you know I'm going, yeah. And you know I'm going to accumulate. And you know that they going to play a hate. Yeah. And you know I got to keep my faith. And you know that I'm never stopping. And you know that I'm never stopping. And you know that I do it often. And you know that I keep it popping. And you know that I get it hopping. And you know that I keep it jumping. Yeah.
Yo, it's Ethan Cage, dude.
Bruh. Yo, that motherfucking tag is something else, my brother. Hey, man, you really got some talent, Ethan Cage. You know, you really got some talent as a producer, for sure. And, like, for real, Ethan Cage, just stick around for a second. Like, don't leave at the end of the show because I'm actually going to pull up FL Studio probably and, like, I'm going to make you a beat tag. Yo, all right, let's keep it moving. We got a couple more people that haven't got played. D-Sale, what's popping, man? Did you send me the song to the email? Nope. Okay, so we got Exodum and Vision to Conquer. Damn, another beat. Fuck. I hate freestyling, man. I always get so scared when it's time to freestyle. Hey, did Exodum bang out? I think Exodum banged out. Yo, what's up with D-Sale? Hey, D-Sale, send that to my email real quick so I can play it because I'm really ready to get up out of here. I am ready to get up out of here. I'm ready to call it a night because I'm really fucking hungry. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize it's nothing left because I've been. Oh no, Vision the Conqueror didn't send no beat in. Thank goodness. Thank goodness, man. Oh, wait, I think he might have. Oh, damn it. No, he didn't. Yo, 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 you don't love me anymore. Yeah, turn it up. Hey, 600, HGC, you didn't get played tonight because you just pulled up, man. Pull up tomorrow and I'll get you played for sure.
Sitting here with my head down on the desk while everybody else is around me trying to convince me I'm blessed, but I
compartmentalize
words till I search through the lies, and then at the same time on the other side trying to cling to the Messiah. So yes, I'm blessed, but it's a stress to be blessed. I'm just thankful to God it didn't take me to my last breath. It's bigger than death, cause this is always what's next. And now I'm bigger than death, cause this is all of me left. And I will shout it from the rooftop, sing it to the moon. Howl it from the rooftop, howl it to the moon.
Cage, dude.
Howl it to the moon. From the rooftop. Spitting real talk, and I won't stop. Steady howling, singing to the moon. I'm on the rooftop, real talk, no stop. Steady howling, singing to the moon. To relation, the nation is asking for the grace of this conversation, like the heart of an ablation, shocked by revelation, the manifestations and stations set up as the face in the place we call home. It's like a game, we inherited the throne, but with the love of the things in the world, it's already deemed gone. And we already lost it, carrying hope but disbelief tossed it. It's a crossword, we keep drawing in sixes, and not a lot of people really even gonna get this, cause of the flip twist, different from the norm. I'm just asking for somebody real to fit into form, and if somebody get this, then grip the adorn. Hollin' to the moon, oh. Hollin'
to the moon,
oh.
Hollin' to the moon. Yeah, man, that, I really like dude style. Yeah, Josh Tito, if you want to do that, I got you. You know, but if you want to wait till tomorrow, you can send it tomorrow, and I'll play it tomorrow. Like, it's up to you. I know it's only a couple people left in here, so it's up to you. But, yeah, if you want to make a $10 request, I'll definitely get it played. Hey, so Vision to Conquer, I really like what you're doing, man, for sure. You know, I like your style. It's different. You know, I like how you mix the R&B with the rock, man. It's nice. It's nice. You definitely get a crock pot. Yeah. Hold up. Yeah. Yeah. They say that I'm a Zodiac killer. Beat it. Mike, Jack, Thriller.
What's your Zodiac sign? Do you think I can find him? I'm with your tongue. Look at my baby, she looking real fine. Catching my mind, cause she is a dime. Give me the big
way, okay, cash
app. Head to my place, I'm
aesthetic tap, rap is what they call this.
Baby, she got an ass. Don't give a fuck, I'ma hit from the back. Yeah, hey. Tell her I'm finna go crazy. Bounce on my dick, she hot like a bunny. Finna be real life, I ain't real funny. Loving all of my flaws, jaw drop. Got me falling in love, fuck the last bitch. She be a hoe, play my feelings. That bitch broken my heart like bro. Breaking it down, beat it up, cause I'm Aries. Coming inside real eerie, nipple the side of the ear with earrings. Do it all, no fearing. LEDs, pull it up on red. Come at me, dropping you dead. ACD on me, leave it all red. Zodiac killer, he's all in my head. Pinocchio, don't you lie to me, ho. If you do, then I'm
Cast on my head to his place. If he open up, he gon' be stupid. Don't give a fuck, I'm a terminated motherfucker. Just call me heartless. All that I want is to have my revenge on these talking down little bitches. Why you
fight it up, y'all?
If we pull up on your crew, man to man, face to face, handle that shit real cruel. Oh my god, get the fuck out of my way. You a hoe and you a pussy.
Write it up, y'all, this is accident.
What you finna do if we pull up on your crew, man to man, face to face?
Hey, shout out Exodum. You know, it's cool. I like the sound, but it's kind of like, you know, it's like so many other people doing the exact same thing. You know, I think I like the other style that you use a little bit better. Yo, but nonetheless, I still give you the pop, man, because you a talented dude. You a talented dude, and you know, you definitely put that together well. Let's go. All right, y'all, let's check out Teeks real quick. The song is called Teeks, First Time. Thank you for the y'all that I'm saying too, my friend. Let's go.
Count of three, we run. One, two, three.
Ow.
Eminem's mix.
Oh, we got a little visual. Let's get it. This right here is going to be the last song of the night, y'all. Let's get it. Yeah, 600 HJC, pull up tomorrow, my boy. Going on the playlist right now.
Every day you're all I think about, yeah. My mind is like a river, and you always bathe in the water. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last.
Yo, this is nice, real nice, yeah.
Hey,
shout out 600 HJC, man. Thank you for pulling up, my friend.
I can't believe we're here at last. Can you take me through? Touch me on my face. Kiss me on my hand. Take me to a place where we find love. Show me what it means. It's nothing but a dream.
Yo,
can I sleep here forever?
Raise it up, y'all. Let's get it.
You're the best thing that I've ever seen. Yeah.
Wow. Really?
Your face
really
is like
song.
A superpower. You're the sun and I'm the flower. Oh, I prayed for you.
Trap and pull up tomorrow, and I will get you played. Shout out New Zealand.
Every weeknight,
you guys are more than welcome to come to the show. Shout out New Zealand. I love all y'all, man. Don't ever settle for average, y'all. Be great and create.